Del Toro.
Fucking love this song, dude. Patience is a virtue. My turnip price? Well, I can't sell them. It's already past day. We're already, it's already past 12 in my time. So I couldn't sell them to you if I wanted to. I don't even know what they were either, because I didn't get on Animal Crossing till like 2 o'clock today. Because I had prior engagements. It's Sunday, my dudes. I can buy some. Here's the thing, just not on my island. Just not on my island. Wish I had the game. You made that clear. You've made that very, very clear. Trust. Alright, so. Don't have any voice modulars on. Okay, sorry. Don't need to apologize, it's just that I literally couldn't have offered you any. Hello?
Hello?
Are you okay, dude?
I am.
Yep. That's a nutsack moment.
Was it?
Yeah. What is a good nutsack moment to you?
Things that involve nuts.
Yeah, that would be bold. There's males
in the call.
Yo, Darth Jr. The awesome the other
day. Darth, oh, I know that Darth.
Animal Crossing is the best.
It sure is, Darth Jr. Thanks for the $10 donation. Holy crap. Thank you, Lunar Wolf, for subscribing. Yeah, I am taking donations. How am I going to afford my ass?
You want a media share? Actually, I'm not. I have like $5.
We're five away from the Ha Ha Funny Satan number, guys.
That's me when I beatbox. My brain is hurting.
Wish you could donate. It's not. It trust me. It's the furthest thing from required. I just think, yeah, it's just cool that it happened, you know, because I have a stable job right now.
Yep.
I got any money when I get money out of doing it. Again, again, not required, but I'm flattered by the thought.
To me, then.
Yeah, give it to Corbin.
Please return to me.
Support artists.
Support artists.
That's
support
a fucking Zuckerberg. Look right here. Holy shit.
Guys, donate to my PayPal.
I can tell that you got a new headset or something, because your voice sounds a bit different.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, it does sound more boyish, though, which is good.
Fuck yes! Yes! It's so
you just sound like a very young male now.
I thought it was Evan for when it joined.
You literally, I was like about to be like, you thought it was Evan.
You sound like Evan again! He's there! Holy fuck!
You do. You do. That's how Toro said it.
What is he, 15? I don't want to sound like a 15-year-old.
Why do you sound so much like Evan now? It's actually scary.
I don't know. I don't like it.
You sound like...
All you need to do is do the Tetris 99 voice filter thing, and you've got it.
Just say that's... I just didn't do
how
that.
Do I, okay, I need to actually...
It's the one called Blocks.
I need to figure out how to actually use the voice changer. Let me open it.
I got three microphones in the middle of my little town, in the middle of what I call Hero Square, where Fugu used to be at.
I didn't switch the audio output to the voice mod. Do I have to?
Input, not the output.
Yeah. So well, you know, the output it would be voice mod. The input would be the microphone.
I mean, because... when I opened Discord, it was like I noticed new input or whatever. I'm like, what?
I'll. What the fuck? Beekeeper hive. I can make a beekeeper hive and a sleigh.
Yes, you can. I actually have those as well.
Guys,
I want to make fences because that's the next thing that apparently I've got enough. I've apparently, dude, give me some.
I would if I could, man.
I love crawfish. Brings back memories.
Wait, should I open my island or you?
Well, you wanted to show yours off, yeah?
I do.
Whoa, these people disappeared.
I don't know what the output is. Speakers or the...
Speaker bangers.
I would like to have sex with a woman.
Okay.
Alright. Alright, champ.
I'll let you guys know I'm not good.
I'm actually, now that I've started talking about... Now that I've started talking about... Oh, yeah, let's actually start making, like, the advertisement for it and shit. I've gotten even more excited for the next thing, and that's all I'll say, so that the audience doesn't hear it. Shh, guys.
What?
All I'll say is fall 2020. That's all I'll say. Alright.
Balls on it.
Here's 40 fences. And I'm gonna make a beekeeper hive because, haha, I can.
You know me, got that.
Yo, you know me.
Come drip.
Maybe not that.
What the heck?
Oh. What the heck?
How do I? Okay.
Corbin just died.
Hi, Corbin. You're dead. Just kidding.
Right. That's it. You're dead.
Hello.
This is a FNAF moment.
This is a. Wait, that's not. hollow.
I don't know anything about the game, but now that I watch you, I've learned a lot. That is good. Because trust, I went into this shit completely blind and was only able to get as far as I have.
Beezer.
All right.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello?
Okay, Jesus Christ, what the fuck?
That's me.
Yeah, you died.
Okay, I don't think this works. I don't think voice mod works.
I don't think it works either.
I was like that for a bit, too. Yeah, I didn't know shit about this game at first, but luckily I had a lot of people that did know about this game that helped me out. And now in return for Corvin teaching me that knowledge, I'm probably going to end up teaching Corvin everything about voice mod later.
Yes. I don't know jack shit about this, and I think I almost broke my mic trying to set it up.
Oh no.
God, this game's characters are so ugly. My character does not look dripped out anymore.
Anymore.
Also, Leopold is on his way, as in... The car just shipped. Oh, hello? Oh, fuck! Whitney's wearing the Smash shirt.
Oh, nice.
Me well.
Oh, hey, Nick.
What?
I said hey. Wait, who is that, then?
Hello.
No. Oh, hi. It's Should I open my gates, then?
Open those gates.
All right.
Wait, that sounds weird. Balls.
That sounds weird, champ.
Okay, opening.
It's not weird, because I'm not getting...
It's a little,
A little poo-poo fart.
Maybe a little bit. Maybe it's a little poo-poo fart.
Exactly.
No, it's like, the actual island itself is fine, but the thing is, I need to move flower placements around, and I need to get more hybrids. But other than that, we're good.
Can't
I'm gonna open this to all my friends.
Post-pubescent Evan.
Shut the fuck up.
This is Evan after his...
sound like Evan.
You sound like older Evan. That's what you sound like.
Oh.
That's funny that you sound... That's extremely hilarious, though, that you sound like older Evan.
I don't like it.
Considering the context, that is amazing.
Also, Corvin, do you
have a...
What
the fuck do you want, Phoebe?
By the way, Corvin.
But what?
Do you have a purple cheek umbrella yet?
I don't. I wanted one.
I have it in my shop right now. Do you want me to buy it for you?
Yes. I have my gates open, and then you can bring it over.
Yes.
Oh no! That was cursed. That was cursed.
Why did you yoss at me? Never yoss at me again.
Okay.
Feel bad now.
I love how I put my face really close to the mic, and yet it didn't come out very loud at all.
It did.
It was distorted.
Oh, did it?
I'm putting a toaster outside because toast.
Dude,
yes,
free toast.
Dude, free toast. Who left this toast?
Open. Fucking show up.
Freaking. What's the crime scene looking like, Chief? I don't know. There's just a bathtub full of water, and they left this toast in here.
I know.
Oh my.
Like my nuts are here.
What?
Excuse me?
What? My nuts are toasted, bro.
Good to know.
You know me. Toasted nuts.
I'm beginning to think I don't.
Little nut toaster.
You know what I mean?
Little nut toaster.
Anyway. What's up, guys? Yeah, hey.
Yeah, hey, a little nut toaster
I'm
here.
I'm gonna track like that right now.
Hey.
On stream. Little nut toaster. Let me get like the most like stereotypical
little nut toaster type beat.
Little high.
little high type beat. Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney, finally I have resident.
Hello?
Please subscribe Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney, that would be wonderful.
My gate is open.
Hey man, I'm just doing some things on my own before I come
over.
I'm
gonna
going
do it
to
later.
Cry.
Yeah.
It's fine. I'm not gonna forget. Bye.
Bye. Why did you say bye?
Bye.
Right.
Why did I say it like that?
Oh. Not him, please. Not the PSP.
What did you say, the PSP?
Did you just want me like I'm chicken you or whatever?
What?
Okay. PTSD.
Hello?
PSD? You mean a Photoshop document? Can you open? Can you...
Please, no, don't take my batteries.
Not my batteries.
I was hearing that in the background. Who's playing that?
It's so bad.
Yes, this is wonderful. Thank you.
Oh, hi.
Hoot. Who the fuck is this?
Who the fuck says hi? Oh, wait, what about this? Wait, can I make it say tits?
Oh, the letters.
Oh, no.
Hold
up. I'm not! It's called tits, that's funny.
That is funny.
That is pretty funny. What's gonna make it? Nothing. Nothing funny.
Okay, buddy.
Wing
one.
What is the bird?
Oh, God! That's a coming up, guys.
It is. That goes up Tuesday.
Well, what?
It's an FFA. Also, what the fuck is
okay.
It? Oh, it's a locust. Or a locust. As I like to say.
I'm so fucking sick of that. I just started the game up again and I'm already sick of it.
Guys. There's 13 of you and only 6 likes. What's happening? What's going on, Chief? Am I not entertaining you guys? What the heck?
My balls.
Why you gotta talk about your balls?
I didn't.
Hey, Jadane, what color combo is it for the blue pansies? Because I don't want some.
It happened on accident.
I believe blue pansies are white plus white.
Oh, okay then, buddy. It's gotta be white, huh?
Aren't mine giving...
Don't ask me, ask the game.
Okay.
I did not...
All the good colors are just white.
Oh, okay then.
I don't.
Okay, Torden, go off then, I guess.
Yes, queen.
Because like
queen.
White moms make. Because
white moms. White moms now. White moms.
Dude, white mom.
Did you let me fucking finish?
What's wrong with my mom, huh? What's wrong with my mom, huh? Exactly, that's what I thought.
What about white moms?
You know
what
I have to say about
happening?
That?
What is going on? There's so much weird noises going on. I don't know what's happening.
Me laughing, you bitch.
It's me, Peter
Griffin. Oh.
What the fuck is happening?
I don't know, but I'm fine.
Who cares? I don't even know you.
What the fuck
can
is this?
Inform?
I'm so concerned about everything.
Wait, what was I looking for?
Uh-oh.
Did you say uh-oh, oh-oh?
Oh-oh-oh.
I checked you for nothing.
Oh-oh?
I don't like that. I don't like that.
Oh, it
just cuts off. Oh, yo! Adler. Oh, yeah. Eh? Waluigi, what the fuck? That's my favorite number.
That's not a number.
2750 is a fucking number, what do you mean?
Isn't a number, though.
I didn't say that was. Oh, he's Joe, what the hell? Beautiful Joe?
Oh, yeah,
no idea who that is.
I remember him. He was in Marvel vs. Capcom 3. I know,
but I was doing the whole Who's Joe thing.
Big Bang Theory versus Capcom?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Did you just say Big Bang Theory versus Capcom? Never speak again.
I have a picture of that on the 3DS. I have that game on the 3DS.
You don't?
You do?
I can promise you that you don't, because it doesn't exist.
I'll show you.
Okay, so you're going to send a Photoshop image to me. Yes, I understand completely.
Okay.
Alright.
Is that enough fences for you, Isabel? Huh? Isabel? Huh?
If it's 250, then yes.
It's more than 250.
Have you counted?
No. Because it's way too hard to count.
There it is. I have it.
I just know that I made like 60 iron fences, like 40 wood fences, and like 180 hedges, and used all of them.
Alright, yeah, that's fair. Also, my gate is still open.
I'm actually just on my way.
Fantastic. Your voice sounds very crispy, by the way.
Thank you. It's still 4 stars. What's the fucking problem?
What the fuck?
Guys, like the stream
for
4 stars.
Tell you something.
Guys, add me on 3DS. I want to play Big Bang Theory.
I heard all of that.
Look in general!
Oh, shit. Also, Leaf is here today, so you can buy flowers and shit.
Same. Decorate the entire island head to toe or stream to sea.
Mind up.
Yeah, if it's... I think you're fine on, like, fencing, but you need more furniture outside.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, that's the conception. What? Okay. I was gonna do the litter part after I finished.
The litter part's fine.
Yeah.
I would recommend, like, buying the Nook Miles street lamps. They give a decent amount of stuff.
You see, how many miles do they cost?
1,000.
Fuck.
Which really is not
but
much.
In all honesty, you can buy, like, the cheap ones and still be good. Because the game still treats it as Nook Miles, as vendor furniture.
I don't have a lot of vendor furniture. Yeah, that's probably my issue.
Did the fences count?
Yeah, she didn't say anything about fences this time.
No,
you'll
I
see
mean,
you later, Death Space 18.
The fence recipes that you buy from Nook Miles, do they count?
I don't think so. Because the recipe is a vendor item, whereas the...
I mean, I don't know, because the thing is, I don't have that many Nook Miles... things on my island anyway, but yet I still have 5 stars.
Well, did you
might
like,
just have a bunch of stuff.
Did you like order
even though the other stuff doesn't
Luigi
give much points?
Cool.
They still add up.
I mean, I ordered a shit ton of floor lights, but those are Nook Shopping, not Nook Miles.
Yeah, but that
still
counts vendor
towards the point total.
If it's something that showed up in a box in your you know what I'm talking about. I need to finish my sentence. Because I literally don't know the word.
Shipping
box. Not leaving us saying bye to the other guy. It won't leave midstream only until the end. Well, that's just dedication. We might be here a while. I can only buy 5 a day. Well, that means I'll have 6 total, so I guess that's fine.
Yeah.
Because, like, I don't know if you've been watching the stream, but my island looking pretty fucking bougie. As a neighborhood.
Yep.
Pretty nice. You should see mine. I'm still working on, like, flower placement, but otherwise. Wait, I said this.
Because, like, you know, like, unironically, the thing I'm most proud of is this diner.
Your diner looks very good.
I have a record player playing KK Cafe in my cafe.
Oh, yeah. That's very fitting.
My room has a lullaby.
Yo, what's up, Character Unknown? I don't know if you're subscribed or not, but if you aren't, hit the subscribe button. Everybody, customary, like the stream, I guess. Smile, kiss, kiss.
like, and subscribe. Why are you laughing at that?
I'm laughing at something on my fucking screen.
Okay, good.
Not everything's about
also,
you, Zel Toro.
Shut up.
All right, I'm gonna go to my friend Corbin's island for now, and then
oh yeah,
and then I will be opening mine to the public.
Go get.
There we go.
Can you visit me? Not at the moment, but
yeah.
Look at that beautiful umbrella.
I have visited subscribers during times where I'm not streaming, and you guys, some of you guys have some really cute islands.
Shyness.
I want Phoebe and Graham to leave. So
wait, I do. Hey,
that's bashfulness.
I started 2 days ago, so. Yeah, I feel like you do got a long way to go. I'm not bullying you. What the hell?
Do not have shyness. Sad as fuck.
Sadness.
Sad as fuck.
Immense sadness.
Shinning.
I think that's how you spell it, right?
No, it's not.
Aw, dang it.
Okay.
Here's the
we're a stand stuff.
Oh, yeah. This is my sword.
Getting ready to depart.
No, shit.
Oh boy.
I wasn't ready.
Today I'm just gonna see both of us.
Oh fuck, you're right.
Bruh, it's lit, bruh. Yes, it is, Calum. Guys.
Sorry if I bleep into the mic. I can't fix that.
Yeah. Corv has a new headset.
Are you close?
Why?
It's very close to my mouth.
I see.
Sorry about that. Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Sorry.
No bells. Get it? Because no balls. But instead it's bells. What the fuck? That freaking guitar thing just like into existence whenever...
The yep, what? That's loading.
That's oh yeah, loading I saw the table. Saw
it. I don't see. Oh, there you are. Who is who? Like
two gold
it.
Armors.
Guys, I recommend the orange soda. So good.
Okay, I'll have the strawberries. Hi.
Mrs. Who? Oh,
it's me.
Okay. That's one way.
This is my tool. This is my weapon. The power of music.
How the fuck are you playing? Which?
That's a good question.
Give me that.
Probably one of the greats in the mask.
I only have the one.
How do you make it?
Subscriber gave it to me.
What the fuck?
It's probably a seasonal item.
I'm so happy to...
Probably for, like, the 4th of July.
Look how happy I am while I'm waving it.
Isn't that just fantastic? Hold on.
You also close your eyes when... Wait, what was that?
I think that's, like, the... What's that emote called?
It's bewilderment. It's amazing.
Oh, bewilderness.
Don't know if I like that one.
Also, yeehaw.
So basically.
So basically. Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
I can't believe you've done this. Ah! Atlas Mod! Move, bastard child! Here.
Look at my ears.
Indeed.
They do be bopping.
They do be bopping.
Do you also have a stage?
This is
what the fuck? What the fuck? You just say get on the marimba bit? Okay.
Yes. Okay. How do I go about this? Okay, let's go this way. So, here's my
You have pink mums? How do you get pink mums?
White and red. Here's meringue.
You know, that actually makes a lot more sense than you. I'm gonna pick this up for you. I already know your villagers.
I mean, yeah, but I'm showing the watchers.
Ah, yes.
He did not react to me whatsoever. Who's Scoot? Oh, here's this. I really like this. The flowers are still technically a work in progress. There's supposed to be one more pink here, and then one more purple here. But I have this
so question
right here.
Small question.
I do have spare.
Why does his helmet look? Why does his helmet look like he's affixed a jock strap to his head?
I actually have a pink and a purple that I don't want.
Okay, well, put them where they go.
Did you hear my question?
Yeah, but they're at my island.
I did,
so. But
it's like just a little. She's just a little hat boy.
1 - 5. That's a negative number. Silly boy.
I don't know what that's for, but.
Or is that his win loss record? If so, that's even worse.
Follow me. Here's the swing bench area. I really like this part. There's supposed to be a pink rose right here, and then a purple one right here, and then this one's gonna be done.
I also have. Oh shit!
You bitch!
What did you do? What have you done?
Haha! I am protected.
But now I can't leave.
Fuck. All right, emergency services.
No.
I've just figured out how that works.
So maybe don't run through my flowers this time.
Hey man, it was like a I usually just run through my own shit. I don't care.
Here's Gail's house. She has her little yard too.
Like I don't like how this is. Like
I can't fucking do anything about it.
There needs to be another one right here. Like one like this on this side.
No, because then it would cover up the nameplate. So
or just get rid of this.
No.
Okay, fair enough. Just no.
Here's Scoots. We have. Let me in. All right.
Scoot would not have flowers in his yard.
Here's Scoots Island. He just.
Wait, it works with the. I gotta test this for myself. Can I?
Yeah. Hold on. Let me lay down and sleep.
Go ahead. Yes. Yes. I often use a weight bench as my bed. It does not work.
If you go too fast, then it doesn't work, yeah. Oh, fuck, I'm stuck now. Shouldn't have done that. Please. Let me out, you son of a bitch. Thank you. Yeah, Scoot's exterior got glitched out because swapped him out with Apple while she was already thinking of moving.
All right, so, Luigi, dude. Since you want to shove me, can you just push me around Corbin's Island?
I can't. I literally cannot. It won't let me.
Oh god.
Dear goodness,
over here now.
That delay.
Oh right, yeah. Wait.
Freaking swoop.
Here's more mums. I'm growing pinks right here.
These are actually hyacinths.
That's what I said. Here's the
you said
museum.
Rooms.
Museum.
It's like, listen. Not important.
No.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Wait. This way. I need to get two more lamps to put on the opposite side of these. I have blues growing in. I'm so fucking happy about that.
Yeah, I got blue. Like, I planted the white hyacinths. Once they grew... Once the white hyacinths grew then, the next day a freaking blue one spawned. I was like, okay. Alright.
Yeah, this one here.
I just have good flower luck, I guess.
I'm in his house right now. I have a pond here. It used to be, like, two separate little water squares, but I was like, no, let's just put a pond here because it works better. Here's Julian's house. He gets a gold rose because I have favorites.
Ah.
This one's really... This is a beach ball.
I love beach balls in this game because yes. of this.
It's a watermelon beach ball. So.
My never mind that a beach ball through the bench.
Never mind that a beach ball would not bounce like this on sand.
This is gonna be the whole stream.
Yeah. Guys, you ready for 4 hours of this?
Oh, fuck yes.
Competitive speedball championship. Don't drop the ball. This is the most intense game of volleyball you've never seen. Nobody can see the ball, Luigi, dude.
Luigi.
There we are. This is a fun... I'm leaving.
Alright, okay. Anyway, next part.
Anyway. If she don't play the craft, she don't get the shaft. Thank you. Very cool character unknown.
I don't... Okay.
I like to think that I'm part of why this is possible. The roses, at least.
What do you mean?
Because didn't I give you the roses?
You're not on our screen right there.
What?
Oh!
That's why.
Ah, spit!
I blame Luigi.
He was on my screen, he just wasn't fucking moving.
I blame Luigi, dude.
He wasn't on my screen, though.
I blame
Luigi,
dude.
So I'm like, oh, something's up.
Fuck. Well... Where are you, Luigi, dude? Hello?
Oh, I didn't have to make a flight.
I'm out of the island. Everyone got disconnected.
Holy shit. What? Well, that's shit.
It's unfortunate.
Hold on.
Well, now I can get you the roses and such.
I like how my villagers
still open,
can...
so it wasn't me.
It's probably
we
Luigi,
weren't done
dude.
With the tour.
I like how my villagers can fish in these tiny little waterways that I made just for aesthetic, but I can't. Nothing even spawns in there, bunny. What are you doing, bunny? Huh?
She's just desperate for water.
What are
my
you doing,
just hello,
bunny?
By the way, we only got through like half the not even half.
I can come back.
Yeah.
I just need to get some water from my my cafe real fast.
I need more black lilies.
Guys, drink water and like this stream.
If you have spare black lilies, I would like some.
I only have the one. Well, actually, no, I only have
I might actually have a spare black lily. Let me go get that as well.
The only black flowers I have are tulips. Like, the only ones.
I have a lot of black tulips, and then one black lily, and then some black roses.
Yeah, I completely forgot that. Yeah, I probably should be considering roses.
Roses are not flowers. Jane said so.
Yeah, roses, not flowers. This is my word. This is my law.
Jewelry, because they're golden.
Would you want more black tulips?
Yes, actually.
Yeah, I've got three I can give you. I just, have these many I don't want.
Yeah, I can put them in Wolfgang's yard, because he needs some. I'm fine.
Wolfwang.
No.
What?
It's not allowed.
That's the only reason I want Wolfgang, is so that I can make even more Tyler, the Creator jokes.
Alright, come to the island this time with flowers.
Yes, sir. Then you can plant them as you see fit.
Yes.
If you don't have toilet paper, use sandpaper. Okay. I will put that on my to-do list, and I'll get back to you.
What the fuck was that voice?
I don't know. Listen, if you are surprised by my voices, you have a lot in store. Somebody, you clearly don't watch Emerald if you don't know my voices.
I don't watch Emerald.
Damn it, fuck. I don't blame you, it's like the worst Pokemon game ever created.
Oh, I thought you said Ed's World. I was like, what the fuck?
No, I said Emerald.
No, I do watch Emerald.
Search for a friend. You got a flight for Omi right now. Is that where you wanted to go? Let's fly. Guys, like the stream for flights.
Like the stream for this fucking voice that I hate.
BRB, I'm shearing my pigs? What the fuck? How in the hell are you shearing your pigs? You're just shearing your males, huh?
What? What?
You're just shearing the men in your life, aren't you? Because all men are pigs. Okay. Guys, like the stream for sexism. Somebody took that like away. Oh man, you just finished the animation? What animation? Let me look in general. I don't have a femur. What? Not even a single femur? Obama is racist, terrorist.
Terrorist.
Antichrist, bisexual.
Bisexual.
And a white hater. I'm gonna guess that that's asshole.
There I come.
I think so. White a hater.
White a hater. Bisexual.
Bisexual.
I know, but it said that's an O.
Wait, what?
That's an O in for bisexual. That's an O after the U.
Is it? Holy shit, wait. No, that's so an A. Gross.
Looks like an O to me.
Probably
terrorist.
Because you do the A with the thing over the top.
No.
I don't know.
Yeah, the shirt is wrinkled.
Thank you, Luigi, dude. I would not have picked up on that.
Okay, then.
The shirt is wrinkled, sure is by the way.
Nacist. Nacist terrorist.
That's what's really wrong with the shirt, is that it's wrinkled. Do you actually wear glasses, Luigi dude?
Huh?
Do you actually wear glasses, Luigi dude?
I actually do wear glasses in real life, yes.
So that's what that's for, then.
Jadane, you gotta move so Luigi dude can get out. There he is.
Hello,
I just flash stepped in front of me, though, don't worry.
Okay, this one.
That was an anime reference, guys.
What the?
Hold on, I gotta match. Hello. Where?
Oh my god, you have the... that hair, huh?
Yeah. Fully leaning into the whole... Oh, this is a Persona 5 joke as well.
Shit, you're Goro!
Yes.
Yes!
Do I support his ideals in the slightest? No.
He's pretty and gay, so I don't care.
He's pretty and gay. I don't care.
Here's my campsite area.
I don't even know any of the endings. I don't know any of the endings. I saw art online where of like a supposed ending where
fucking
you're with him.
Come back here.
No.
Stop going ahead.
No, here's Listen.
This is Zen Garden. I'm trying to get a rock to spawn here.
Listen.
If you're not using mannequins, it's gonna be pretty tough.
I don't care. Anyway, here's Ken's.
Okay.
Ken's yard. Here's Ken's yard, and we have this thing again.
The hell?
I'm gonna swap Ken out for Leopold when the card gets here.
Do you notice that there's like a bamboo shoot here?
Yes. I don't worry about it.
Okay.
So, there's
a bamboo shoot here.
Okay, cool.
There's also another one right over here. So it is symmetrical, Luigi. I don't know what the problem is.
I don't think this is No, it's
you
not.
Go in
I can't actually.
I don't know where you guys went. Listen, let me be a JoJo ripoff in peace. Thank you.
JoJo?
Yeah, it's the Persona stand, same business.
So here's a heart pond I made. It's cute, I like it. I like how you can do that in this game. I'm gonna put, like, more flowers around it at some point.
Does that mean that when winter comes, you'll be putting your heart on ice? I'm sorry, I had to make a reference to the song I was listening to earlier.
Yard. We can play chess.
You just do like a little freaking half giggle thing.
Yeah.
Y'all been playing checkers, I've been playing chess.
Yeah, I just planned the one.
Alright, and
because it looked like there's one missing.
Yeah, there was. Okay, this way. Wait, no, this way. Look, magical girl dresses in my Able Sisters right now, if you want one.
I believe I already have a green one, so I don't need any more, but I will check out what you...
There's also the shit hats in there.
War hats?
I'm waiting on you to...
What's that called again?
I'm waiting on you to make a move.
All my shit just fell off my desk. Holy shit.
I'm waiting for you to make a move.
Okay.
Oh, very, very nice placement. But I have you in check now.
Oh.
Ooh, very, very nice evasion. Now I'll take that pawn and put you in check again.
My fucking flashlight on my phone turned on.
Oh, the poo hat.
You won't win with a distraction.
Yeah, just set the shit hats.
You won't win with a distraction tactic
like
that.
The other kind of hat.
I now have you in checkmate. You can't
poor
escape
man's
now.
Outfits.
Dude, stop god modding. Fuck this game, fuck you. So, yeah,
dude,
if you
stop god modding. Oh,
stop
I can
god
be...
modding and check.
I can be Madoka Magica.
Yeah, you can. Go
I can
get
be.
The green
I can be Twin
right
Tail.
Now. If you want to go get the green one, it's in there right now.
I can be Twin Tail. I can't use a door apparently. Why are you caps lock in my chat? Hold on. Also, my arm is a chainsaw. That's just not true. You wouldn't be able to type. Oh, a skeleton head.
Yes, sir.
Look, I've just
found... It doesn't really go well with the skeleton outfit, though.
I found Corbin.
Yes.
Hi. Guys, I think Corbin's broken.
Better, though.
They won't say hi back. I'm desperately trying to get...
Because I'm dead, bro. That's my corpse.
Well, that's grim. That's grim. This game is so dumb.
Because we're making it stupid.
Oh, what's on my... You don't think I'm myself right now? Are you saying that I'll never have a persona? Is that it? I don't like that it's just like a clown nose honk or whatever. It's the noise that it makes.
I love it. I love it so much. Hold on.
Look. Look, now I'm a SoundCloud rapper, guys.
Wait.
You wouldn't be able to think and like rub your chin and put you are to your side. What? Why is everybody in my chat having a stroke?
Don't understand.
Oh man, I got the Leo Fosha pants.
Oh yeah, baby.
Yes, the magical dress.
I love it so much.
I can also get the so green good. Poo hat with it.
Yeah.
Or do I want actually, the Gail, do I want the cum hat?
Gail actually gave me the purple shit hat earlier today.
Man, put you in your place. Hold on, I'm gonna come out of here looking exceptionally cursed.
Very quiet.
Yeah, because I'm thinking.
Where the fuck did Luigi dude go?
The shop.
Oh, you're still in here? I don't see you.
No, the other shop. Not the tailors.
Right. Wait, wrong one. I literally love this emote so much. I'm so happy that Gail gave me this. It's fantastic.
I can't speak right now. I love that emote so much.
It's so good. Just like...
Oh, undies. I'm definitely not wearing tights underneath this.
Don't worry about it.
Might just keep the cum hat. I'm sorry, women. Maybe it should be Ranmaru time for me.
Really?
No. I myself don't kin with Ranmaru as hard as you do.
As you can tell.
Yeah. You've got two different outfits.
I do.
I don't know why, I just really like this outfit.
Really nice. I'm glad I gave you that parka because you seem to dig it.
I do. Why do you want me to kill you, guys? Instead of killing each other, let's just like the stream and be peaceful.
Do you like my gold Gucci flip-flops?
Yes, I love that you have them on that outfit. That's the part that I like the most.
Not the sweater. There you are, Frog.
Hello.
I like.
Oh my god, Froggy.
I'm equipped for the rain whenever it comes.
I took out the teacup right because I started to hate it.
But yeah, I love the teacups!
It's annoying once it gets running.
Oh, I have one of these too.
Yeah. I don't know where else to fucking put it, so it's just there.
I turned it off. You were wasting electricity.
Okay. So, here's the shop. I don't really. There's not much you can do in there. Okay, you're going in there anyway.
it is. Studio wall spotlight. Oh, I can make my casting couch joke now.
Oh, fuck off. Wait, what did you buy in here, Luigi? Dude, I actually didn't see the stuff in here today.
Oh, I bought a fishing net. Fishing poster. Was
no! Okay.
I already have this. It's 76k.
Fishing boat flag.
Oh, I have like two of those.
Okay. That's 76,000. Yeah, I don't have enough on me right now. I only got 14k with.
Glad.
Ooh, a pillow. What do you want, you little runt?
Oh my. A Corvin?
What?
Did you know that you could actually close the mouth of the dinosaur?
Well, hey, fucking spoiler. I already knew that, but like I was trying to show Jadayan that.
I already knew that as well.
Oh.
Alright, that's fair. Alright.
Well, bye, see you never. Listen, dude. You've just been screaming in my chat. Don't know if I care. Like.
Also, hey, Jadayan, wait. I have something to show you.
What's that, Mr. Gucci Flip Flop Man?
Crawfish!
Also, I didn't
show it again. Show it again.
It's really. Okay.
Yes! Yes.
I think this thing literally glows in the dark. Hold on. Yeah, it does! Look at this fucking thing.
Oh, a Zapiel!
Ooh,
they're in season.
Yeah.
I believe I already caught one.
Also, don't know if you guys have been watching recent. Don't know if you guys have been watching recent Emerald, but I caught a Heracross and I named it Animal Cross. Because beetles are starting to spawn.
So.
Munch.
I have these outside my house.
I want to see him munch again. Munch.
From me.
Crunch. So you guys have all these fancy outfits and most of mine are fucking jokes.
Yeah.
Like my fanciest outfit is still a Persona 5 joke. Like we got Zap. He's a bargain bin Power Ranger with his mom's favorite map sack on.
Yeah.
We got excuse me, sir.
My
cafe outfit.
Excuse me.
I'm going to fucking, which is my old outfit that I used to use a lot.
Okay.
We still have home of.
Oh yeah, that one. Mine is just. I didn't bother coming up with the name.
It's just what. I got the classic, which I'm still very proud of. Took me an hour to make this outfit. We got elegant, which is just a Persona 5 joke. And then we got not good, which is an Anthony Fantano joke.
Okay.
There's this.
I forgot. Your mummy gay.
That's good. I like that.
Thank you.
In fact, let me get out of my not good outfit because that's how good it was. I'm going to fucking. I'm sorry, women.
I am so emotionless in this outfit.
I hate the noise.
It's so good, though. And then we come down here, and then we have another one of these.
I did not realize it goes that fucking high in the sky when you do that.
It pretty much does. It pretty much goes out of
existence. Oh my god! That's wonderful. Oh man, I just remembered that I had the sticky rice on this outfit, which is just cum.
That's... Okay, anyway. So... I just planted some lilies here.
Oh, I thought there were weeds. I was about to pick them.
No. This is just flowers. We don't need to worry
about
flowers.
Oh, I see the palm trees back there.
Yeah, the secret beach. I like the secret beach.
Yes. This is where Trippy Red shows up.
Yep. Okay, come up.
Apparently the game calls it the North Shore.
I hate that I have never once gotten any of you guys with that joke.
What joke?
The Trippy Red joke.
Oh, yeah. Also, let me make this symmetrical.
This is where that beetle spawned. Right here.
There are some purple mums.
Yeah!
You're purple mum. Yo, Stupid Skits King. What's up, dude? Feel free to subscribe.
One of the random mums next to my museum made those, and I don't want them because they're not preferable for green and green mums.
I have another little hyacinth area right here.
Hey, wait, there's green mums?
Yes, indeed, and I have a recipe for natural mum reef, which is basically 10 green mum. And I want it so badly.
Yo, what's up, Desi Lobby?
Oh yeah, so here's my orchard.
Orchard?
You're about to make the same mistake I did.
My orchard.
Yo, this is just what the Dr. Orchard.
Kill you.
Please do. Yo, thank you, Stupid Skits King, for subscribing.
Don't worry about this.
Also, guys, feel free to leave a like since you're here. We're one away from 10 likes. Right now, we're partying on a friend's island. A good friend's island, in fact.
A little, oriental...
I see.
...diner. And you can, yeah.
Gong!
You can spin these, did you know that?
Yes.
Fun. I need to replace the chairs at some point with something more imperial, but that's what it is right now.
Yo, thank you guys
those
for 10
chairs
likes.
Not have any good, redesigns for the customization kit?
No.
Damn.
Sad that is.
I need to like order a bunch of those because one of my villagers just gave me that. Okay, why are we a
bird together?
Why are we a centipede? Ah. Yo, are those custom design prints?
The little clovers, yeah.
Yeah.
Here's another little.
Yo, was that a reference to Pokemon Clover?
No. Anyway. Okay.
Man, I wish I could go faster, but Regis is literally in the fucking
way. Wolfgang! Wolfgang.
Yo, is that Wolf Haley?
I love Wolfgang so much.
Yo, are you the gang leader that represents Tyler, the Creator's album, Wolf?
Here's my Apple spot, because Apple used to live here, and I thought it would be funny, but it just...
Apple a day, Apple a day keeps the... scorpions away.
So we got
a little sauna here.
This is where the campsite used to be, right?
I don't like how that water looks.
Oh.
See, this was funny because I was trying to... Do you remember that one thing that was like, you can take inspiration, but don't take my design because it's mine. And I was like, I'm going to do it anyway. So that's what this is.
whom's design is this?
It's the have you seen the outdoor sauna post?
No.
Oh, okay, then you don't get it.
You're absolutely
nice
right, I don't.
Either way.
Play.
Also, guys, I need you to, hey, come back here.
I'll just add this stream to my watch later and check other streams. Hell yeah, dude, thanks, man.
Turn on your camera and zoom in. Right here.
Oh, that's the Mother's Day mug, isn't it?
So...
Oh, it's not?
No.
Gibble!
Baby?
Oh!
He's a Gibble. Baby.
It's a little Easter egg.
I'm very much expecting a Gibble from you when you finally send your eggs.
Baby.
Gib.
Holy shit.
Thank you for shoving me into the wall. Holy crap.
What the fuck, Luigi? How can you keep doing that?
You can push me out of the way. I have no power against you.
You have been I've literally...
We've all just been shoving the shit out of each other.
It's yeah, we're
funny.
Just so... walking
oh,
so
yeah,
close to each
other
is bound to happen.
Luigi, you can put the other black tulips in Wolfgang's yard.
Where is
this
his
one
yard?
Here, or this one here.
I'm a fucking walking paradox. No, I'm not. Threesomes with a fucking triceratops. I'm just gonna recite Tyler the Creator lyrics to him.
Okay.
This joke is funny.
So where do you want this black lily I have left over?
Oh, at the front. Like
the front?
Yeah, at the entrance.
Yo, what's up, Christian, Zepeda, and Super Dylan? Welcome back.
Hold on, let me check.
We're letting Corbin show
island. Oh yeah, my house. I have to show my house.
Yeah, you've been showing off your entire island. You didn't even show your house.
I didn't even show my house. So
no. See, there's something wrong to me. Like, I get if it's your aesthetic, and that's all well and good. No harm, no foul. I just don't like the paths being right up against the trees.
Mean?
Like, you see how they're, like, the orchards? You have, what kind of path is that? Like sandstone
terracotta.
Or
terracotta.
Yeah.
Terracotta.
Terracotta.
Panna cotta's
a noodle.
Here's my garden.
Panna cotta's fucking delicious, though. They usually stuff it with, like, cheese and stuff. Because they're huge noodles.
Oh, yeah.
I
actually made some Alfredo today. It's really good.
Alfredo's good.
Alfredo's amazing.
It's gotta be done right, though, because you can make very, very stinky, smelly, disgusting Alfredo, too. It's not hard to, either. I see you still have your dog in the corner.
Yeah, my dog. Here he is.
The second dog.
This is my dog.
Well, the dog of the first.
And...
what is his name?
His name is Archibald, and then here's his friend, Leonardo da Vinci.
Oh, you got
Leonardo da Vinci, I love it. I love that his name is Archibald because arachnid.
I didn't think of that. Okay, this room, yeah, this is like my secondary living room.
Only 2 gold roses, I just had shrimp. Nice. Shrimp is good.
No, I have 3.
I have 3.
Gate.
So wait, so we both have we both have 3 gold roses?
Gate Kotatsu, yes.
Gang.
I wish I had
Orchid Mantis
like this. I only have one.
If you want, you can turn the camera around and see what's on my walls.
All right, so there's Kix, Isabelle. Oh, there's Coco.
David
gave me that.
Freya, Whitney.
That's not Freya. That's Audie.
Freya, Whitney.
Not Freya.
Celia.
It's just not Freya.
Blood-soaked man.
That's Amelia. Also, here's my barrel eye.
This is my first Animal Crossing man. Cut me some slack.
All right. Here is a barrel eye model because okay.
That's what your success is built on.
Yes. I hope the chat doesn't kill me for this, but I did the dupe glitch with barrel eye. So barrel eyes are worth 15k per fish.
Yo,
and
that white-haired lady just won at tennis.
I like how my laptop looks, to be honest. I found a custom design. I just put that on there.
But you can put custom designs on screens?
On the laptop screens, yeah. I saw one that would make it Discord, and that was funny to me. I had to find one again, though.
There is some good custom designs
out there.
There
is some really good custom designs for the laptop.
Luigi
Duke
has weed in his mouth!
I saw one for Stardew Valley, actually.
It's a leaf. Get your mind out of the gutter.
That is... weed!
Weed! Okay.
It's not April anymore, you stoner!
Get away from me.
I've been here since the chat even started. Okay, dude. That's good. Whoa. You mewed on my screen. I love these things.
They're so good.
I love how you're all just petting my cat.
You really are.
Context is important. Thank you.
I have the dynamic painting right there because
gotta go for a bit. Bye. See you later, man. Yo, fucking hell, if I could speak. How is that, I can't. I literally can't speak. I'm not allowed. I cannot, I can't get the words out of my mouth. How is that painting that Nick sent you, smile?
He didn't send it to me.
I know, because it was fake. That was the joke.
I know. I love this
sturgeon.
Fucking golden toilet. Look at this, golden toilet.
Mm-hmm. Oh! yes, a golden shitter.
Golden shit. I saw
what is the water? Is that pure gold too?
No, it's just regular water.
It looks kind of gold.
It's probably because water is clear, Luigi, dude.
True.
Oh,
and it'll look like anything that it's inside of.
Okay, so I messed up here. This actually doesn't work.
because for some reason you can't interact with anything. Like, you can hardly interact with anything while you're sitting, and I hate that.
Space here, so I actually can't do what I was trying to do. Anyway, here's
what, sit in the shower and cry?
This is a cat.
That's relatable. Is that where the
box.
Cat poos?
Cat box? Yes.
I have one of those in my diner.
So... Okay, next room. I accidentally did not get the black bathrobe, which I actually do have a black bathrobe in real life.
Oh, golden toilets are 130k bells on Nookazon? Interesting.
That's fucking crazy. I don't
Nookazon
need it,
is
but
insane.
Nookazon is fucking insane. Literally.
Yeah, freaking... Kalem got 55 Nook Mile tickets for Marshall.
Is there even any music playing?
No.
There's not. Hold on.
I believe you can turn it on yourself.
Yeah, that's a nice dog.
I mean, yeah, I can.
Is Corbin's second dog?
Yo, this is my other dog.
He bites.
Yeah, he screams at you.
He goes, I love him so much. You can also turn the thing around.
I still haven't caught one of these.
You haven't caught the snapping turtle? It's 9 p.m. to 4 a.m. at the river, and it's size 5, I think. So
yeah,
like
I believe
size.
It is size 5.
Same size as black bass, probably, maybe.
No, black bass is 4.
It's not. Feel free to turn the camera around.
Alright, so there's a KK record,
Is that some Pokemon Conquest I see?
It's Nobunaga. I have
Nobunaga.
Him over my bed while I sleep.
That did not transfer over well.
Yeah, it did. It looks fine.
Where's Nobungus'
okay.
face?
He doesn't have a face in the original picture.
Oh. Poor Nobunaga.
He literally doesn't.
Man. No Chungus can't catch a break.
I got this from a fucking present.
Man, if you really want to take a close look at Julian, this is the way.
Too much.
You literally can't get closer.
Unless you're like standing in front of him and then his like muzzle clips into his muzzle like clips into your fucking face.
I'm trapped.
Let me show you how it's done.
Let me show you how it's done. Is it Ranmaru. It's Ranmaru time?
Ranmaru time.
Ah! Yeah.
Okay.
I was being trapped, I hate it.
I guess we're leaving then, I guess.
Guys, feel free to leave a like on
no,
the
not
stream.
Not yet, I thought you
since
were.
Since we're here.
And then...
Oh, the basement's probably been updated, hasn't it?
A little bit. A little bit.
I see.
Oh boy.
There's one.
This is just a fancier bug. This is just like my bug room, except it's selective.
Only selective insects.
You got quite the selection here.
Meanwhile,
sir.
I'm kind of going for a zoo.
There's like so many tarantulas.
I see.
I can put two scorpions here and here.
Oh, they all move in sync. Oh, God. Oh, I don't like it. I'm leaving.
Okay, go upstairs.
Yes, we must see the tranquil attic.
Bitch, stop spoiling.
We've been up there before.
I'm naming for the viewers.
You've shown your island off to the viewers before.
There's probably new people.
You know what, you're right. I don't like the 3D walls. What the fuck?
They turned off the lights.
But who turned off the lights?
Bam. Let me fucking say it.
Hold on. It's your time.
Need a different...
Picture time. Did picture. That was a good picture.
I really like this. This room is just my life.
I can use that for a thumbnail.
No, hold on. I have another thing that you can do for thumbnail. Come over here so I can take a picture with you.
Well, I can just use this as another thumbnail too, all things considered.
Okay.
I just gotta change my outfit.
I don't know which way you're turning.
I don't either.
That's right.
Okay, so I didn't see the harp in the corner, so it just looked like Luigi dude was doing something questionable. Guys, let's all cosplay for a thumbnail. I'm very obvious as to what I am. Oh god. Oh, that face.
Great.
Why is your cosplay outfit Eggman?
What else is there to?
Honestly,
else do I
just
have
hold
a
that.
Of?
Just hold that as a pose. That's perfect. I love that. I love that. That's a picture.
That sure is a picture that we have.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, actually, wait. Let me take one, too. Oh, hold on.
This is my favorite emote out of all of them. We both look so smug.
Huh?
We both look so smug while doing that.
I got Luigi to do like mid swing.
Smug vibes only. Yo, what's up, Dazzling Haley? Feel free to subscribe if you're not new. I mean, if you are new. I mean, you can't have been here before me because I'm literally. Okay, that's creepy as hell, Luigi dude, with the angle I have. I want that emote. I want the embarrassed emote or whatever. You have
Bash
a thong
in this?
You have a thonking emote?
Yeah, I do.
Dude, that'd be a perfect thing to do. Like, dude, I'm just looking around. I'm just trying to think as to who
asked. Oh, thinking of emote.
It's like, dang. That's mad crazy. But who asked?
So now we all asked for this one.
I don't have a hot bard.
I don't either.
How do you do it that quickly?
Pressing Y?
Not really.
This is obnoxious.
But... Oh yeah, we should go to your island now.
Yes. don't know if you were trying to play Fire in the Flames on that, but you almost did. Oh. This is the most peaceful Fire in the Flames I've ever seen. Guys, we're about to start opening up my island. I'm about to head to my island, and then I will open it up to Dodo Code.
How you do it.
I'm saying that for all the new people in chat, because there are some new people. There's like 20 new people from last time I streamed this game that subscribed while I wasn't even streaming this game. Okay, I don't want to run on the tulips.
Better not.
I don't want to be stabbed. I do not want to be stabbed with the sharp end of a basketball, please. Do not hit me with the rough end of a birthday cake. I really don't want it. Mans is running up behind me like he's gonna strike me with the hard side of a pillow.
Done.
Okay,
yeah, you did it.
Yeah.
Whoa. I don't know if you saw that.
Did I get pushed?
No, but I sure did by the fucking airport door of all things.
I want to go home. I like how it voices says, like, I don't want, it's not just I want to leave, I want to go home. I hate these guys.
You're somehow
guys.
Pushing me.
It was 2013, I was like 4. Oh. When you had a DS? Oh man, I didn't wash my G Fuel cup long enough. I'm tasting coffee in this.
Wait!
Why must you push me?
I wasn't even pushing you!
I guess we're making a water landing, but that's okay, because this is a seaplane. Yo, Jadane, do you have Instagram? I do not. I don't like Instagram.
Off to my island I go.
Off to me island I go. Alright guys, I'm gonna open the island. Like the stream for open islands. I love that joke, just to freaking like the stream and then you say something completely stupid. Guys.
Guys.
Hey guys, like the stream for whenever like the stream for when Flight 11 hit the North Tower.
Okay.
What's up, Commando Chungus? Feel free to subscribe.
Their profile pic doesn't even match their name.
Looks like Perry the Platypus with King Dedede with Peter Griffin.
No, that's Pete. Oh yeah, it kind of is.
Looks like a combination of those three things. This man said I was Saeed. I don't know why I did that, guys. like for West Saeed.
You West Saeed.
I don't like that you did that.
I don't either.
I don't like that you did that.
Corbin is as displeased as you are.
I don't like how that came out of my mouth.
West Side? Excuse me, sir?
Excuse me, sir?
About to get a fish wand for a Nook Miles ticket? That is not a fair trade.
I mean, it's not fair to the person giving you the wand.
Yeah. Wait, huh? No, it's the opposite. Nook Mile tickets are way more advantageous in the long run. I gotta watch my own fucking stream to find my code. 58WH1.
But you only get a fish. What the hell am I hearing?
Oh, voice changer noises.
Yeah, my voice changer turns on whenever I type numbers. Whomst?
I need to figure out how to get that shit.
It's W1H, not WH1. Use the voice changer. Okay.
It's been a while since I've had my wee wee sucked.
We're done with that.
How about no?
We're done with that. We just started it and now it's done forever.
Yep. Ooh.
The very first clown, Desmond the Moon Bait.
Who is Desmond from Paradise?
Desmond.
Ooh.
The
guy who said use the voice changer said, "What the hell?" That's right, you are Desmond. Yeah, I could taste coffee in this and I don't like it. Fuck.
I could just hear, like, the way that picked up on the voice changer literally sounded like the Nintendo Switch noise. Pretty good.
It's been a while, so now I'm not gonna say that again.
No.
Please don't. Who is Oh no, that's Christian Zepeda, never mind. I know exactly who that is. I'm scared for my arrival. Wilbur said we ain't landing in the water. Oh god. Oh no. Guys like the stream for death.
Fuck. Wait, I have to change my clothes.
Fuck, I have to change!
Oh shit.
How does YouTube like know when I open my gates? Cause that's when it starts like that's when my viewer count starts going up to 18 and shit and higher and stuff like that.
You're crazy, dude.
I remember when 18 was like a steroids day for me, and I was just like, oh, I'm streaming Animal Crossing. Yo, what's up, Adam Malik? Feel free to subscribe. I've been trying to get purple pansies, but they're really rare for me. Yeah, it's like a toss-up.
Blue and blue, isn't it?
No, it's actually...
It's what?
I type in Dodo Code and pick live. Yo, what's up, Lavender T? Feel free to subscribe as well. We're trying to hit the Satan number today.
Cut
pansies.
Out, sir.
Be jealous, I have purple roses.
To
I
get
have
purple pans-
so many purple roses.
For purple pansies, you need to crossbreed blue and red to get a red offspring, and breed two of those red offsprings to get a 6.25% chance at purple pansies.
Alright, nerd.
Or use a... All Mystery right. Island blue ones and get a 25% chance.
So, fun fact, I actually got some black roses from Hybrid Reds today.
How do you get purple roses? White and white is
white
how I've been
white,
getting mine, yeah.
Yeah, it's white and white.
That also can give you pink.
No.
I've been getting pink from it.
It might be because you're not using seed bag ones.
Most of the flowers on island are hybrid, so understand.
Tell me when your gate is open, sir.
All right, Yel Soto. You crash the island every time you enter, but you've chosen to enter again.
Oh wait, you didn't even tell me the dodo code.
I did.
When?
When I got it.
In here.
Yep, it's gonna crash. I can tell because your plane hasn't showed up yet.
God damn.
It was you! Every time you crash the island.
Damn, that shit sucks. Anyway,
see, there it goes.
And rest in peace.
If you have crashed the island in the past and you are aware of such, do not attempt to enter again, lest I block you. Do you have white rose seed bags? Yes, sir. Because roses are my natural thing. Every day I'll have that. What's Nintendo Swin Games? Huh? What? What are you talking about, Nintendo Swin?
The code.
I don't have the code yet, Corbin.
I mean when you get it. Tell me first.
Impatient boy.
Yeah? Is that a surprise to you?
Yes. My brother might die. I'm freaking out. I might need to go, but I can't do anything about it. My dream was to play... Okay, buddy. Yeah, dude. His dream was to play Nintendo Switch games with... Okay, buddy. Yeah, you definitely have been basically half-begging for the giveaway in my comments.
What the fuck is going on, man?
I don't know. You know, what's up, the cooler salesman? Feel free to subscribe if you are new. If you are not, just vibe. No, like the stream and all that.
Just vibe.
D2185 is the dodo code.
Okay. Yeah.
Not begging you, I don't want to give it to you. Give it to us.
There it goes.
Yeah, there it goes.
Man.
You are beginning. Hi, everybody.
Let me in!
I haven't finished the conversation! You already had it typed in. Thank you for subscribing. I'm not begging, don't give me... Now you're doing the whole don't get... You're doing the reverse psychology thing. I've been on the internet.
No one else got in before me.
I have been doing internet long enough to know all of the games and stuff people play when there's a giveaway going on.
Son of a bitch.
I know.
I had it, and then you...
Yo, thank you, the cooler salesman, for subscribing.
I'm not going to be able to get in now.
You don't know that. Just mad.
Pretty much, the floodgates are open, and everyone's coming.
Are you interested in some of our fine products? It depends on what it is. Is it coolant? Yeah, you can join if you can type that code in the top left. Also, feel free to subscribe and vibe. What's going on, everybody? At Janae. Why did you at me for that? I read my chat.
I'm gonna go get food.
No, Corbin!
What?
There's a chance.
I'm literally mashing A and everyone else is getting in before me.
There's a chance! Friend, please! Thank you, Yee-Yee, for subscribing.
Be right back.
Yee-Yee University. They are fresh pizza, $10, delicious burger, $5, cheesy notch, $5, cool ice cream, $3, quality Corona curing drink, $25. That sounds like American healthcare right there. Somebody's on their way here. I wonder who it could be. Do you wonder as well, Luigi dude?
I do wonder.
Just unsub. Damn, that's crazy. Bye.
I also do wonder why I'm gonna move today and demolish.
Aiden from Juicy World. Don't like that. Don't know if I like the sound of that.
Hope that drink tastes like silver. Dang. Zero dislike. That's what we like to see. I actually think my cat just broke an arm. Oof. Yo, thank you, Alessia Shostik, for becoming a cool kid and subscribing. I appreciate you. Kiss, kiss. Rob, the cooler salesman's assistant. Are you interested in our... now you got your assistant in here. Might have to cop. Also, assistant, you may as well subscribe too. Like, since you're here. Now, my question is, how do these products get shipped to my house? If I do buy them. Yeah, what did Rob do? Did I miss something here? Oh, never mind. I didn't. Is Tom Nook here? No, he is not. Not yet. We're safe at the moment. Ollie from Sky Isle. Ollie? Is this who I think it is? Who is Ollie? I don't think this is Neon Dreams, Ollie. Oh, that's Alessia Shostik. Well, thank you for stopping by. Question, why did Mawile get murdered? I see that screenshot. Mawile got murdered. I don't know, Zeltora was like, that Mawile, it needs to die. An appealing shipping service. Ooh. I do like that. They get shipped via Onion. I love it. I love this bit that you guys are doing. I actually really like it. It's very funny. I giggled. Oh no, you got stung! Buy yourself some medicine. Kunikoff Dentistry me today and he said that he bought everything. Ooh. Tom Nook. Ooh. Yo, thank you for subscribing, Lavender Tea. Really appreciate it. Kiss, kiss. Thank you. Some of you guys look really interesting. No lie. You actually have, like, really interesting outfits. Yo, 20 viewers. Can we get some likes in chat? Not actual ones, just in chat. But you can like as well. Just got 9,000 bells from 3Bs and 3Hives. Yeah, they give you a lot of money. Yo, yep, Desmond's
and
back.
They're easy to get, too.
Yo, Desmond is back. Guess who's back? Back again. Desmond's back. Tell a friend. You know, like the M&M
clown.
Or for an extra $5 that we get shipped via potato. Mmm. Now that is enticing, because then I can make french fries out of potato to go with the delicious burger. Even though I don't eat beef. And that would only be $10. That's better than most fast food places for a delicious burger anyway.
Yummy.
Indeed.
No, I've been trying to get in this entire fucking time.
Sorry!
Welcome to Dodo Simulator 2020.
This joke isn't funny the sixth time.
But it is relatable.
Should you look in the Animal Crossing section of your Discord? I have not, because I don't typically look at it while I'm streaming. Typically, there are some times where I do. Like, if one of my mods is like, hey, are you seeing this fuckfest? And I go look at the fuckfest, I laugh, and then I ban someone. I don't ban people.
Son of a fucking bitch! I hate people.
Relatable. People are shopping right now, so might be hard to get in. Ah!
Fucking do anything.
I'm being shoved. Yo, we're three away from 20 likes, guys. Smile. Corvin, I believe in you. I believe that this is possible.
gasp at this. It's probably that dude that unsubbed. Because I wasn't taking his bullshit, you know? Somebody, I'm talking to my chat. Yo, thank you, Sharky Malarkey, for subscribing. My brother is dying. Feel sorry for me. Yeah, that's essentially what it was. Oh, you sneezed on me. Don't like it. Hey, this is an illegal left shoe. Who left it here? I don't know, policeman, but subscribe to make it go away. To dislike, I'm one of them. Yo, what's up, Haley Sindrick? Feel free to subscribe if you are new. If you are not, just vibe. Yo, it's Dylan from Yes Island. Yo, what's up, Mango 19? I've already subscribed. Oh man, you're ready. You came prepared. Yo, we're at 670, guys. Love you guys. Where do you guys live? I live on Yes. I live in Armor Isle because I chose topical Pokemon reference as my island name.
My island is Delfino.
Mine is Omi because Japanese.
I thought it was a funny way to say oh my. Somebody's on their way here. I wonder who that could be. Is it Corvan?
No, I gave up.
No! I wanted you to show my subscribers your swag.
They kept me out, so I'm like, fuck it. Fuck you guys.
Fuck you guys. I'm going home.
Yes.
Yo, thank you, policeman, for subscribing. Streamlabs is actually about their business tonight, and I love it. Corvin, poggers, just in chat. I still remember the freaking hot Corvin with axe thing that happened. You remember that, Corvin?
Yeah.
Hot Corvin with axe?
Yeah, I remember.
You know what I also remember, Corvin?
I don't know.
You stealing one of my golden roses.
Oh!
Plant. Not the plant, the flower.
Yo, yes, who is Jell-O? I want the flower to stay there.
Yo, whomst is Jell-O?
It grows right back.
I know,
hey,
but I'm still
Lavender
like,
tea,
why would you
rude.
Take it? You already have a golden rose crown.
I like that there is a
policeman. It just
baffled
me.
I like there is a policeman, a sales representative, and his assistant in my chat. I love it. I've got a whole town just in my chat, essentially. Also, the policeman will only speak in shouts. And honestly, a bit scary.
He do be screaming.
He do be eyeing, though. Yo, Jennifer McConaughey, feel free to subscribe anyway, as we will be resetting the island every so often. That way everybody has... That way a lot of people... I won't say everybody, because I can't stream that long. That way a lot of people have a chance of being on the island.
Vinegar tonight.
I was like, hey, can I get a drink of that? It's not water. Vodka, dude. I like your style.
Like,
it's vinegar.
Vinegar.
What?
It's
vinegar.
Vinegar.
Pussy.
It's vinegar. Pussy.
Yo, what's up, Mac Rack? I don't have turnips for sale at the moment. They left in the morning. But feel free to subscribe anyway. I don't think anybody's got turnips on their island anymore unless they time travel backwards. Yo, just caught a sea bass and thought it was a cola can. That is a mood.
Uh-huh. Wrong size. Cola cans are bigger.
Yeah.
They are size 6.
But it is a mood. No, I want to sell the turnips. Well, it's Sunday, dude. Nobody's going to have good prices.
You can't sell
on Sunday. Turnips. Unless you time travel, which is fine, but...
You can't sell on turnips.
You can't sell on turnip day. The struggle is real. You cannot sell on turnip. You cannot sell on turnip. Yaman. Thank you, Jennifer McConaughey, for subbing. Also, Jennifer Vlogs 2, hello. Is this your alt account? If you time travel, you're cheating. No, you're exploiting the game's ability to let you cheat. That's what you're doing. You're not cheating. You're playing a game differently.
Basically.
Is that the right take? I feel like that's the right take. Like...
The game lets you do it, that cares.
Yeah, if it's in the game, it's in the game. Thank you, Jennifer Vlogs 2, for subscribing. Even though it is an alt, I appreciate the added support.
Here's my thing. If someone buys a $60 game, they're allowed to play however the fuck they want.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, ideally. And even if you buy the game for the person, if they choose to play it a way that you don't like... You've given it, if it's theirs, it's their possession. They can use their possession how they see fit. If they want to take the game card and like shove it in their bum, you can't do anything about it.
You really can now, can you?
You really can't now. So
unless you want to reach in and pull it out of their bum yourself.
Unless you are like actively doing something harmful with the game, as in like using it and hacking it to brick other people's save files or some shit like that, who gives a shit?
Yeah.
Let people play how they want.
My thing is that I don't give a shit if you exploit a game, if you hack a game, so long as you don't hurt anyone else.
I saw someone on Twitter get mad about people using amiibo cards to get the villagers they wanted.
Huh?
Which, really?
Yeah, huh? I'm dead fucking serious.
What's your friend code? The way people to get my friend code, Alessia, is you go into the description, you click the link to the Discord. Sure. Sorry, Corbin,
No, you're fine.
You go to the Discord and you go to the server rules tab. My friend code and my Pokemon home code, if you want to add me on there, is right there. Also, if you enter the Discord, you have a chance to win the giveaway that we're doing currently, where you can either win a copy of Animal Crossing New Horizon or 3 NFC cards of villagers of your choice. Also, this is taking a long time. Okay, somebody went home. Okay, thanks. No problem. Also, thank you guys for 20 likes on the stream. I appreciate it.
Oh! My neck just cracked.
Also, there's open spots on the island.
Oh my.
That was loud as fuck. Alright. I'll try again, I guess. Watch it immediately fill up.
Waldo, is that you?
No.
Oh, somebody's already trying to join.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. How many spots are left?
I don't know. Did I just disconnect it? Looks like you did. Okay, so there is 3 spots from the looks of it. Join the Discord? Hell yeah, man. Oh, it's full again. It isn't. I promise you.
Try.
Somebody is joining right now.
I added you,
Super Dylan. You're on my friends list already, Super Dylan. It's fine. Go Judean Rangers. I'm sorry. Yo, Aiden from Juicy World is back. My Astros A40 is broke. Dude, I'm using a broken headset right now. So, like,
It's fucking full. I can't get in.
Dang.
Whatever.
It's not full, though.
It genuinely just said it is.
I know, but, like, I only have 6 people here in total. Including myself. Dang. There's no sound, but the mic works. That's good. You can just use different headphones for your sound and then have the microphone from the Astros. Anyway, I need to go charge someone else 30 cents. Okay. Have a nice night, policeman. Moogie! Hello. That's my cat. Friended you, I answer friend requests at the end of the stream, so you'll probably see my name on your friends list later. Where did everyone go? Why is it silent? I don't like this. I'm scared.
Oh no.
Did Corvin die again? I think Corvin died again. Oh.
My other mic that I'm not using, my other mic is too close to the edge of my fucking desk, so I have to, like, make sure it doesn't fall.
Send request, thank you, Haley. I will add you at the end of the stream. How do I enter the giveaway? All you need to do is be subscribed and either following me on Twitter or in the Discord server. That's it. That's how you enter the giveaway.
Soup is so good.
What?
I have cauliflower leek. Soup and it's so fucking good.
Sounds like a creamy soup. I like creamy soups because it's like drinking. Waldo, is that you? I don't know, dude. Oh, you also have a Persona outfit. Interesting. What do you call a sleeping pig? I don't know. A fucking oinker? PJ party. Yo, is that a PJ party? How many spots are left? I don't know.
None. Literally none. I just tried. Okay,
so there's 5 here. There's one of me. Is there just like 2 people at the airport that aren't moving? If you guys don't, get the fuck out of my way. Hold on, let me just see how many people are here. You know the passport. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, it's a full island right now.
Sadness.
Sad boy hours. You guys have all cute passport photos, by the way. Very adorable.
Shit. Ooh, I have 469 followers on Twitter.
On Twitter.
Twitter.
475 party win. Guys, go follow Corvin on Twitter.
Please.
It's in my description.
Please, God.
I think it is anyway. I know that your YouTube is.
Is it?
Yeah.
I have no idea.
This man is a wiener. He's a wiener outfit. Wait, huh? What'd you just say? Chat log. Jadane is stinky. What the hell? Why are you calling me stinky? Oh, my gold roses have been picked. What a surprise.
Very surprising.
Yeah.
Wow, no fucking kidding.
Looks like someone's leaving. Follow you on Twitter? Hell yeah, man. That's
Thank
what
you.
We do. Well, I don't think they followed you. You gotta also follow Corvin.
Yeah.
What if I just add that to the giveaway? You gotta follow Corvin as well.
Oh my god.
I want to see Corvin at 500 tomorrow. I could do it. In the last month, I've had like 50 people follow me on Twitter.
actually need about 50 to do that too.
Yo, Jonathan Lopez, the code is in the top left. Also, feel free to subscribe, as somebody just left, so there's a chance to get on the island if you're fast enough. If you have the quickest draw in the west.
I do, but I do have the quickest draw, but Animal Crossing, however, does not.
You do draw pretty quick, and it comes out very nice, even so. See how I flip with definitions there? Wood-fired pizza?
Gonna get a job now.
That's what this cafe started as. It started as a wood-fired pizza reference.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And I was like, you know what? I'm gonna have a pizzeria. An outdoor pizzeria with a diner attached to it. Judeans sometimes breathe air. I do sometimes breathe air. That's a very good observation. I'm gonna leave. Alright. Oh, yeah, you were the one that left. No, I didn't make it. Dang it. What if that person left with your golden roses? Well, that's not very nice of them. I insult you. I saw. Here comes golden weenie. Oh, this is lavender from eggplant emoji. How do we get Caesar off my island? He doesn't fit in with cuties like Diana, Cookie, Lolly, Marcy, Muffy, Prince, and others. Just don't talk to them. Really? Like, just don't talk to them is how you get villagers off your island, yeah.
Got fucking Prince.
Like, the best way to do it is, like, fence off their house if you have to.
Oh.
So that way they can't run up to you and interact with you.
That doesn't do anything, actually.
No, but then, like, you can't talk to them if you have them fenced off.
Teleport.
No, they can only teleport to get to their house. If you fence off
they
their
sometimes
house.
Teleport to shops and the museum.
I hope someone leaves. That's mean. Oh boy.
Oh.
What was that?
What the fuck was that?
Was that the Giratina thing again?
No.
Sorry, I had to take a phone
indeed,
call.
Went quiet.
Oh, okay. But does it?
What? Hot dog, don't sneeze on me. Yeah, don't sneeze on people, you wiener. What? What are you making, a new server? You can't make servers. Anyone is welcome, Dodo code D786B. That's Jackson Miranda's code. Also, Jackson Miranda, feel free to subscribe if you are new. If you're not, welcome back.
God, that video with Julian and Wolfgang gets me so bad.
You seeing this shit?
It's like Julian just saying KK Jangara. And Wolfgang just sitting under a tree trying to read, and then Julian goes quiet for a minute, and then he starts up again, and Wolfgang just fucking looks at the camera like, are you fucking kidding me?
The hell is this? Wait, you see the shit?
It's so good.
Like a chat log? Okay. Smart me is 288R. Okay, whatever. It logs, I said a story. I dot my pants when I was 3. It tasted good. Hot dog, don't sneeze. Okay. Alright. Dude, that's funny. I have yet to come. That's a bit too much information. Hello, bunny. Oh, this man's spinning. Yeah, we do be kind of spinning, though.
He do be spinning.
Yo, he do be looking kind of safe, though. Yo, what's up, Kaisen Arius? Feel free to subscribe if you are new. If you're not, welcome back. Let me play my Ocarina.
Rhino?
Ocarina.
Oh, so hey guys. Actual
hey guys.
Real PSA here. If you see an Asian murder hornet, fucking kill it. Literally kill it. I'm dead serious.
Yeah,
kills bees.
Those things are not good.
Those things kill bees.
Invasive species are never good.
Like, they kill bees on site. It's not like a...
They're literally called Asian murder hornets. I fucking hate it so much. I hate it so much.
Yeah, I already had to look at freaking bad takes on Twitter, like, hey, in a month, is it going to be racist to call these Japan hornets? It's like, I don't know, probably. Like, I hate Twitter sometimes, man. Though you guys have heard about my hatred of Twitter. I got so triggered when he said Ocarina. I only said it like that to upset people. I know it's Ocarina. Okay, somebody's leaving. Well, this is you guys' chance. Somebody's leaving. This is your chance to get on the island.
Another thing about those Asian giant hornets, they're 4 centimeters. That's pretty big.
So fucking big. I hate it. I hate it so much.
They're big enough to do practice with, like, a pellet gun.
Probably.
I'm saying this so that all the people that are actually from Georgia that watch me will get excited. Communication error. That's a joke I haven't heard before. I know, right? It's the worst. I hate when it disconnects all my subscribers, too. Though, Corvin, this is your chance. Corvin?
Yes?
This is your chance.
Yes, what's your show?
I don't have it yet. What, are you eating something?
Yes. I'm eating noodles.
Noodles? Got a random 1k Nook Miles. That's good. Well, you visited somebody's island, it'll always do that. Like, I don't get why people are like, oh, I don't want to farm Nook Miles. Just visit people. Go outside. Literally, go outside. That's...
go outside.
In a video game.
Okay, tell me the code.
I don't have it yet.
When I get it. When you get
it. Oh, damn. NN. These giant hornets.
Oh, my goodness, Luigi, dude. NN9BW.
Yeah.
W?
NN9BW.
Okay, I'm in. I mean, I'm doing the code right now. Get out of the dialogue box so I can actually get in, please.
Please. When Isabel says to decorate the whole entire island, when you do, she says the island is too cluttered. Well, that's because you took her too literally at her words. She said decorate the island, not clutter the island. There is a difference. Yeah. Who's on the way?
Me?
Is it not you?
Yeah. It's not me.
What the fuck? You guys are insane.
I love this fucking game.
Dude, this game sucks. This
game's shit.
Lucas from Bliss? Who the fuck? Whomst?
All you know in the chat, fucking let me in.
Yeah, could you guys, like, chill out for a second and let my friend in?
Let like, best I'll, friend I'll Corbin
open,
in.
I'll open it to just friends if that's what I have to do. Because they set out the last, like, 30 minutes because you guys didn't want to let Corbin in.
Because I was trying to get in, and then everyone was just like, fuck you.
Lol.
Die. I'm going to die here.
Kaisen Arius,
please,
are you
guys,
rolling?
Let Corbin in. They're dying.
He is dying a death.
Coming in.
Baba boy. Somebody's on their way here.
So I can't get in. Fuck you guys.
Yeah, this is pretty messed up, guys. What the hell?
Yeah, guys, come on. Jadayan is asking you nicely to let Corbin in.
I get that it's like, haha, funny. I want to play with the streamer. But the streamer also has friends.
Trying to get in for over half a fucking hour.
Yeah.
So please, guys, at least wait a second and let Corvin in.
Like, I'll straight up, like, if I need to close the session, reopen, and keep the screen hidden until they can get in, I will do that. He's been trying to get in for 30 minutes.
Kind of funny, but like in a sad way.
Yo, it's Chris T. New team hero.
Let me try one more time.
Just got stung by a scorpion in Animal Crossing from the Animal Crossing New Horizons for the Nintendo Switch.
Yeah, that's a no. I tried again, I still can't get it in, so.
Alright, guys, you've made my friend not want to play with me now. That's really cool. Thanks, guys. Really appreciate it.
I do still want to play, but the problem is I just literally can't fucking do anything.
Still joining. Still spam joining my island after I told you to stop. I think we're getting to the point.
Hello, Evan.
I think we're getting to the point where I'm not going to be able to do this with you guys anymore. Meaning that I'll just have to close it off to my friends. The people who've added me through the Discord server will have a chance to, it's not a her. Don't know why you're saying her.
Excuse me. Who the fuck are you?
Also, hello, Evan.
Hi.
We have a new older brother for you. I don't know if you heard them.
What? Explain.
Fuck Corbin, off.
Corbin talk.
No. I don't sound like him.
Oh, now I understand.
God damn it! Stop!
I will have to inform my current older brother that he has been replaced.
Honestly, oh, no. I'd say this is an improvement.
Yeah, what's up, the Shadow Boy and the Legend of Dark Inkling?
Yes, this is correct.
Both of you, feel free to subscribe if you're new, which you look new. But if you're not, just chill, just vibe. Okay, so, you guys chill out. Let my friend join.
It's not gonna happen.
No.
Sadly.
Said that.
I'm trying again.
Looks like it's chilled out. Nope.
As soon as I say that.
Yep. So thank you, Legend of Dark Inkling. Your name may pop up on the layout here in a second. If Streamlabs is about their business.
Well, I just saw Mod Shadow said hi to me. Alright, day is instantly better.
Yo, Michael, oh. Michael from Chango. Who is Michael from Chango?
I guess us saying hi to you wasn't good enough.
Yeah.
Mod Shadow is my favorite person, okay?
Wow.
Look, not to be rude or anything, you guys are great. But I mean, Mod Shadow.
I'm joking, man.
Yeah, listen to Jennifer McConaughey, guys. Let him in. I'm going to destroy you if the island gets full without my friend on it. Also, feel free to like the stream. Shadow Boy, you can, but wait until my friend gets on, please.
Yeah, a long wait time that just to be told no.
Yo, Robert Sanchez.
Oh, Corvin, do you want me to bring you a frog hat?
If you are new.
Frog hat? Yes, sir. Yes, right. Sir.
Yes, what color would sir. You like? I will tell you the green. Colors now. Green, alright, just standard green for
a scorpion
right.
If you want it. Yeah. You can't give people bugs.
Sadly, you can't get bugs or fish.
Who said hey? Who said hey?
Oh my fucking god. I can't.
I have a question. What is your question, Kaisen Arias?
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah,
I
was
sitting here waiting on the loading screen. And it just won't let me in.
Yeah, it's pretty butt cheeks. Not even the fun type.
Dude, this shit's super funny. This is a good stream.
Yeah, man. I think what's gonna happen is, either... one of you guys can leave. And
this
let, okay. And let, Corvin on, or I can close the session, hide the screen, get a new Dodo code, and not let you guys watch until Corvin is on the island. That's not a bad idea, Jennifer.
I like to cause problems on purpose.
Just typed in Animal Crossing and found this. I love Animal Crossing streams. That's good, man. That's good. Let them in. Is that too much to ask? Apparently it is too much to ask.
I've been trying for so long.
I can 45 minutes. I can hear Corvin aging. Like, I can hear.
I'm getting deeper.
Yeah.
Oh, dear.
My question is, it Sunday and the Turnip Lady isn't? Probably because you missed them. Streamers have friends, too. That is true. I do have friends.
She only shows up between 5 to noon. That's
yeah.
Why.
It's like, uh-huh. Someone's on their way here.
It's not me.
That's why when I...
Jonathan
that's
Lopez,
why anytime
that's
someone
because...
screws up by missing turnips, they always come to me. It's like, can I buy turnips?
I've been sitting here waiting this entire time and it still won't let me in. So I'm just like, fuck!
I'm currently in the process of purchasing a frog hat.
Apparently he's not here.
Oh, shit! Oh!
You got on?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yes!
Hog.
Yes! Fuck! That shouldn't have taken so long.
Also, Jonathan Lopez, feel free to subscribe. Same with you, Clover at 381. Feel free to subscribe.
It really shouldn't have taken that long.
It should not have, but we out here.
Considering I put the shit in first, and yet somehow the game was like, actually, fuck you.
Actually, suck yourself. Really want to join, but I don't have Switch online. That's unfortunate. What's up with you guys?
You would hate it if you tried to join you. Hey people, what's up, Clovert 381?
So not only is there every color of maid dress, there's also the stellar jumpsuits, which are just disco outfits from the 80s.
Guys, like and subscribe if you haven't. That's really all I can do while Corbin shows up. I'm happy to visit. Well, I think the island's full now. Full with a bunch of friends.
One friend.
That's enough to be a bunch.
Yeah, that's fair.
My name is Kaler, not Kyson. It's my brother's account. Well, okay, so can I call you Arius then? Because I won't be able to remember that. Cool, I can hear that. I still don't know how you guys talk with voice chat on Nintendo Switch Online app. No, it's Discord. We use Discord.
We're on Discord.
I hate to be mean, but do you guys have heart? Corvin's on the island. It's fine, Jennifer.
I'm in.
Now we're just going to let you off the docks. Oh, the island wasn't full. Okay.
I get one little smile in, and then immediately I'm
trapped again. Haha, smile?
Smile?
Okay, sorry. Yeah, it's fine. I get... Listen, I appreciate the concern for my friend, but, like, he's here. I'm going to bomb dive on this island. Oh, my goodness. That sounds vaguely threatening. Marcos from Island. Ah!
From Island, wow!
Island,
what a
island.
Creative name. What a creative name.
Mm, yes, Island. Mm, yes.
But where's your favorite place to vacation? Oh, I like to go to Island.
I really enjoy Island.
Go to Island.
Sounds like my favorite place to visit.
I want to go to Island for
Island.
My honeymoon. Can we go to Island?
Is that all? I know, right? If I did join, I would have left.
It's not just Island. It's Island Island.
Sorry, I was looking out
for
you.
It's just Island.
Man, I hate when people misread me so hard that like I'm mad at them looking out for me. That's not it. You're just doing a bit too much, is what I was saying.
I love the fucking creeper sweatshirt. That's fantastic.
Creeper?
Oh man.
Why did we all do that?
Because we all instinctively do it.
It's just such an ingrained meme.
Oh man.
Then like Noah, and then 90% of people I talk to don't know the rest of the song.
So we back in the mine.
I'm decked out.
Water pickaxe swinging from
side to side.
Let's stop before this gets like a copyright claim or something like that.
Listen, it's already been copyright. I played Rod Wave.
Funny.
At the beginning. Right. Oh no, not bewilderment. Oh god, run. I have purple mums.
Ooh. I'll water them for you.
Can you water my black roses again? Smile.
Yeah. Where are they?
I got some over
here. Oh yeah. That's right. If multiple people water your flowers, they can have a higher chance of multiplying.
You just skidded while you.
Did I what?
You skidded, like as you.
Great.
I did the skid animation for the first time today. It's because O'Hare wanted my attention.
Oh,
no! Yeah. Stop my... There's another set. There's some more over here. Look, my orange is finally breeded. Like...
Oh, I could try getting you a blue.
I believe... wait, did Jadane get some Orange Island hybrids?
No, somebody... I don't know how they... What their form of origin is... But somebody came to my island, dropped off an orange rose, and I was like, oh, and then it duplicated, and then they bred this morning.
I got one from a yellow and a pink? No.
Alright. So. The rest of them are over here. There's some by this, by the ramp and some on the far side of this.
I got an orange from fucking,
There's these?
Yeah, I got an orange from the red and yellow road. So I have one of those.
I don't know how I got, because like the gold one was right here this morning when I woke up. Well, not when I woke up, at like 2 when I started working
maybe
on my island.
Maybe me watering it once counts as, well, I don't know.
And then these are the rest.
If they've been watered once by a gold watering can, then they have a chance to spawn.
Oh, I found out that like, the fact that I've been the only one watering my shit most of the time, apparently I'm very lucky to have as many purple and black roses as I do.
Yeah, the chances are not, like, guaranteed.
Also, would you like to see how many fucking pinks I have? Would you like to see how many pinks I have? It's actually ridiculous.
Ingi Hart would like to know your location.
Like, no shit. Like, this is how many I have.
Wait, do you have purple? Are these purple?
What? Wildflowers?
Yes.
I do have one. Those are blue.
I need it.
Why do you need it? I love purple.
Purple's my favorite color.
Listen, that's you have good taste.
Yes, sir.
Why are you stealing my fruit?
Is that it? Is it? Right here?
Don't do it.
I'm just swapping it.
Oh. Why are you stealing my fruit?
And then you can give me more.
Yeah, why are you stealing my fruit? And then you're slapping him in your net.
That's
awesome. Dude, that's hilarious.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, man,
Christ.
That's crazy how all my fruit trees are barren now. Let me check my orchard island. Okay,
this is the orchard, okay.
Here's the orchard island. Oh, they've been shaken. They've been shaken as well, except they didn't pick them up, so it just lowers my island's rating, which is awesome.
What? Dang. It's just a rose bed here.
Starting to think we should restrict access.
Yeah, do I need to start putting up fences before I let people on my island? Like, is that it?
I don't know. I mean, then I can't get over there.
Yeah, that's why it's like, okay, so if I restrict one person, I have to restrict everyone. That's why I don't want to do it. Also, you guys came to the Georgia boy's island and sold his peaches. Why can't I pick this up? Oh man, we're about to disconnect, I feel it. No. I can't pick up peaches.
Oh no.
Doing the shit again? After I just got in?
Dang.
Because I can't pick up these peaches, like...
This is weird. I just was able to water these roses.
Yeah, what's weird is it like... Hold on, let me test this. Let's see if it's just those peaches that are busted. Can you stop fucking hitting me with your net? Holy shit!
Safe.
Yeah, no, I can't pick up. No, it's just those peaches. It's just those peaches. Everything's fine.
Oh, I hit streamer with net. I am comedian.
I hear a mosquito.
Let me in.
Mosquito.
I can't decide when people get in or not. I'm sorry. I would love to. I would love to be like, ah, yes, I will smite the one that is smacking me with their net and then let somebody who probably won't on my island, but I can't do that.
Lag when I try to go in your house, man.
That's because there's a lot of stuff to load in my house.
Yeah, there's a lot. It's probably loading.
My house is a clusterfuck.
Oh, no. I meant just, like, opening the door. It took
a while. No, I get it. It's full. It is, which is unfortunate.
It's full.
I wish that they had like a higher limit, but I understand why it's only 8.
They could make it 10.
Hey man, you know it'd be really hilarious. You know it'd be really hilarious if you hit me with your net again. That'd be super funny.
No, wait, don't we have a block button?
A block button, doesn't that kick them off the island?
I got another. Assuming you've already seen the letter,
I
sent Kayla.
Chocolate.
So you know what's up, but I just thought I should say, I still love your content, I'll keep watching it, from a woman. What's going on, Baps? What's going on, Bapo Akira?
Well, I'm hitting you.
Oh, you sent me cherries.
Who's the one hitting you, man?
That was the cherry stolen from me, I swear.
Yo, this is the peak of comedy.
Who's the one hitting you?
No one. They're just hitting each other now.
Oh, okay.
By the way, do you like my house?
Yeah. I just realized that the floor in the kitchen was chocolate.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Delicious. Great. I got that from Sahara.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
I got, like, two separate crosswalk things.
I believe I have the chocolate wall.
I don't want the chocolate wall.
Dropping food on the floor in a chocolate floored kitchen. Can rule still apply?
I feel like that would start the smell.
That's actually a good question.
Oh, Jesus.
So it would just get coated in chocolate.
These sound similar. I hate it.
Ah!
I don't like it.
Terrifying.
And then sometimes I mistake your voice for Mana's, and it's just like a fucking clusterfuck. If we're all in FFA together,
we are all
like,
the same person.
Yeah. You guys just gave
me that would be the best.
You guys just gave me an idea.
Yeah. Alright.
And then it's like, who the fuck is who? And then we all have to dress our trainer the same.
Yeah.
I just call that one of us. Okay, so I just heard hey. I just heard hey and instinctively wanted to go, Vsauce, Michael here. Hey, Vsauce, Michael here.
Hey, Michael, Vsauce here.
What, does Zucker have his own bed in your room here?
No.
What?
I need only got me for mini fridge?
Yeah, I need to put tissues next to that. So no. That I can make a ha-ha funny fap to Zucker type beat.
No!
Please
no.
Don't do that to Zucker. He is my son.
I just see you slowly walk in from the shadows.
It's the Onahole villager.
I hate that.
Please
don't
shut up!
Don't say that. I have him on my island. I'll kill you.
I also have him on my island.
Well, no, not my island, but I have him in New Leaf, so...
I have him currently on my island, and that's how I send people Zucker posters.
Man, that's really funny that you
that's
guys would
crazy.
Disconnect like that. That's crazy. Man, yeah. It's almost like it takes less time for you to leave if you just go to the airport.
Really
what,
does.
What can bell vouchers be used for? You sell them. You get bells.
3,000 bells a voucher!
You just press minus and say, go home.
Yeah.
Literally, that's so fast.
But no, you had to hit the home button. Close your game.
Holy shit, it's taking forever.
Yo, 25 left.
It really does, because it has to reload everything.
I have
what's
to
your favorite color, blue or
hey,
purple?
This opens up a spot
I
for me
not.
To come and deliver you your frog hat, Corbin.
You're right. Let him in.
Quick, get on it, Evan. Get on it. Go ahead.
Also and bring a watering can so you can it further increase the likelihood of flowers.
Oh, yeah.
I have a gold can. I don't know if y'all...
It's NN9BW,
I also
Evan.
Have a gold can. I don't have 5 stars, but I have a gold can. You know.
Cool.
It's NN9BW, Evan.
No, I know, but the thing is,
have you liked the stream, Evan?
Reveal decided to tell me it was full after saying it wasn't full.
I have to water them again.
Somebody's on their way.
I have to
oh, that's
water
not
them
me.
Again.
It's not me.
Yeah. Rip.
Hi, why did you do that?
Oh, never mind.
Alright, hold.
I'll do this
someone hold
while
open
you water
a menu
them.
Until. Hold open a menu until
it.
I tell you I'm ready.
Corbin, block it.
Dane is doing
oh, today and is.
Alright, search for. Alright.
Wait!
I'll tell you when.
Actually, hold on. Where's your Able Sisters at?
Why? It's closed.
Shit! Ah, oh, fuck it is!
Rip.
I'm upset.
Okay, I'm trying to get in.
I realized 4 hours too late.
Alright.
It said it was full! It said it was full.
Yeah, get fucked, idiot.
Okay. I'll very cash money of you.
I'll get the hat later, Evan.
Yeah, just email
okay.
it to me.
I mean, I was gonna give you an entire outfit, but I guess not.
Damn.
He's gonna give you the frog hat with the stellar jumpsuit.
Yo, it's lavender from eggplant heels. Again.
Oh, them again?
It is lavender from eggplant. I was gonna see if I could get my Switch, but I guess my brother's on it. Damn, that's Wainsy.
Hey, maybe if you've already been on the island, don't come. Oh. Sorry.
What happened? Maybe if you've
been... I dropped something.
Oh no.
Don't come. Oh.
What just happened?
So basically, if you. I dropped Vienna sausages, but it's fine. If you've been on the island once, maybe don't come onto the island again and let other people have a chance. Maybe.
Unless you were disconnected.
Is that Jesus?
It's Jesus!
My god, it's him again. I need his autograph again.
Okay, never mind. You can stay.
Yeah, you're fine. Stay, please.
That's really funny.
I love the Easter crown.
Oh my god, it's amazing.
You sound like a dog getting punted. What was that, Corbin?
Oh my.
What the hell?
Corbin, is there something you need to tell us?
You're waving your fucking... What are you doing? Why are you waving that at my face?
Don't you wave that around in my face.
Why are you waving your banana around my face?
I don't even want it. Just kidding, I got it!
I got it! Hello, Jesus. Hello, Jesus.
Oh, my cat has decided that my lap looks like a great place to sit on,
Corbin,
so she decided to climb up onto me, is now digging her claws into my heels.
Yo, bless him with Jesus.
Hanging out.
Jesus do be kind of vibing
now. I need to get a picture with Jesus.
Yes.
Need to take my epic selfie with Jesus.
There's a tree in the way.
Let me into the island. I need to take a selfie with Jesus.
None of my outfits are. I'm gonna laughing.
Oh, I'm gonna laughing.
I'm gonna laughing.
Dude, I say that all the time. All my friends are like, oh my god,
hey,
too.
Move out of, move out of Jesus' way. Move out of Jesus' way.
I can't. Oh,
alright, I got my picture. I got my picture.
No, I was covered.
Yeah, by me. Smile.
Dare you.
Jesus.
Are you chasing me with a golden watering can?
Praise.
Smash you upside the fucking head with it. Whoa.
Oh yeah, it probably would make sense to water the golden ones with the golden can.
More.
Sadly, what gold roses
thank
only
you,
give yellow
hair.
Roses.
Thank you, Jesus,
gold
for
only
blessing
gives yellow.
Us. Damn.
Sad.
Do you belong here? Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Jesus.
No, gold can do.
Oh, these are water.
No, I'm pretty sure the offspring from gold roses gives,
Yeah, they were already sparkling
yellows.
Before,
It's not showing for me, so I'm just gonna water them again.
I'm quite the fan of aged Jesus.
Huh?
I'm quite the fan of animal
Why are you talking
Jesus.
About him like... Why are you talking about him like he's cheese? I do enjoy myself
he's
a nice...
aged
oh,
Jesus.
A nice aged Jesus.
Please take this picture.
Jesus and I are doing karaoke.
Jesus and I are vibing. Sorry about the virus. I took a picture of that while you sang that.
Sorry about the virus. It's amazing.
We're here. Jesus. Dan! I'm trying to take a picture.
Trying to take a picture with Mr. Jesus.
Oh no. Jesus has to pee.
Hey, guys.
There's gonna become Pizzas.
Fuck off!
No, I didn't get the picture yet!
Guys?
Move, beanie head!
Guys.
I will beat you.
What?
I need
what
that
is it,
one.
What
I need that one so much.
My village.
Holy
my
crap!
Elven dude. Villager Axel needs a new catchphrase. What do y'all think it should be?
Holy shit!
Sadly, the thing I would suggest is far too long. I mean, you could do a part of it. I was gonna do the gonna cry.
I get the joke.
Pants,
Dad,
maybe.
Damn it.
Oh. Yeah, no, I wouldn't go back.
Get out of the way, you troglodyte.
Just,
holy
just make
shit.
It, make it gonna cry.
No, I'm not gonna do that to my best friend, Axel.
Why? He'll just become an asshole, which is the best part.
No!
Got it. This is fine.
Axel sounds like asshole.
Don't cry, Jesus. Don't cry. Move. Oh my god.
The nightmare.
Dude, why? Why? Why do you guys find this funny? Like, why is this funny to you?
You know you fucked up.
It doesn't.
Even
it doesn't
Jesus
make.
Can't forgive your sins.
It doesn't make me laugh. It doesn't make anybody that is in the call laugh. It just makes me want
there
you
go.
To perish.
We're not comedians.
This is a thumbnail.
Should I make the catchphrase, buddy?
I mean. You know what?
There we are.
My dude would work.
Oh,
you know
shit.
What else would work?
Oh, yes, my dude.
We already took
that's,
the picture. You're not doing anything
perfect.
By sitting there.
I love this.
Just suddenly, it all stare at you.
Doesn't work anymore. It was. Oh, guys, this is the peak of comedy.
I feel like this person with the flimsy net and the brown rain hat is just, they think they're the funniest person ever.
Comedian.
Oh, dude, this guy is Captain Sparkles. Look at him.
What?
It's Captain Sparkles.
I don't play Minecraft.
But you knew who that, you knew enough.
Oh yeah, that kind of does look like Captain Sparkles.
Creeper!
Like what, disciples?
Oh man. He's the one who did that song.
Wait, what?
Yeah, Captain Sparkles
Wait,
is the one that
serious?
Did that.
Yeah,
yeah.
Captain Sparkles is the person who made the animation. Or
that's really funny.
He did the whole video.
Together
like,
the animation.
Holy shit. It's kind of crazy.
So we back in the mine.
Side to side.
What I found out recently, apparently Revenge came out on the same day.
Why do you keep fucking hitting me? It's just not fucking funny.
Apparently Revenge came out on the same day PewDiePie met his wife. Kind of funny. I don't know.
Oh my god.
In fact.
We're both waving light sticks at each other. Sonic!
I want one. Sonic!
Sonic.
Can I have a glow stick, please?
I don't know how to make one.
It's Sonicu. Sonic Fist. Sonic Pillowdog.
Where did you go, Jadane? Where
I'm checking
are you?
My mail.
Oh, okay.
I'm checking
Dang.
My man. Oh, it's just Bappo's letter again.
I'm just sitting here, waiting.
You are.
Then we're gonna play some Pokemon Clover.
Hi. Leo, but even more of a bottom.
What?
this is the
twat.
Oh. We need to go rewater these black roses.
I guess I do.
Because people are stinky.
I do,
More dark roses equals more opportunities to get gold roses.
Yes.
Yo, what's going on, Kaylor?
Don't fucking try it. I see you. I'm watching you. Try
That's
it,
not the
I
right
you.
Thing.
Try it, I dare you. fuck? I'm protecting you, Rose.
Yo, this guy's hat says Nintendo on it. What kind of games do you think he plays?
Wait.
You're gonna have to say PlayStation games.
You know what? That's solid. Oh no!
Oh!
What? Did someone disconnect or something?
No, somebody... I thought somebody was gonna steal Rose's. I thought somebody was gonna steal Rosie O'Donnell's. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. I'm trying to make golds here.
But you're not allowed to sit underneath the table. Yeah, you always bite them.
Get out of the roses. Get out.
Oh, dude, that's funny. Dude, he
it's also the
net.
Same guy who keeps smacking people with nets.
Yeah, I know.
He hit you with a net, dude. I lolled.
I laugh. I'm a comedy.
But seriously, dude, the meme of hanging people with nets is so old.
My name is Toad, and I like penis.
Thank you. Very informative.
Mario, I have a question for you.
What the fuck?
That actually is very close to a Toad voice.
Do you know who Princess Peach is?
What the fuck? What is this?
Princess is in another castle!
I'm so distraught. What is this bit?
That is so
Toad's
close to Toad's voice, it's not even funny.
That was me.
That was both of us.
So why are you Gladion now?
I was also doing a Toad impression, but, you know.
Mario!
Okay, but why are you white?
Mario!
I want you to look at this butterfly. It's very pretty, I like it.
I know, I've caught like three of them and I love them.
Yes!
Which butterfly?
The Great Purple Emperor.
Oh, the Purple Emperor.
Yeah, I like him. I want a statue of him next time Flick shows up.
I can actually make a statue of him. I've been just getting
just
so many of them. It's ridiculous.
I really like Purple Emperors. It's
so
pretty.
Fun
spent
fact.
Three hours
funny
yesterday
that,
looking
funny
for
that,
a big fucking scorpion.
Funny,
yes,
funny that you are dressed as Gladion, because I saw a post on Twitter today calling Gladion a power bottom, and I did not like that.
Why do we have...
Let's not
don't
do that, actually.
Yeah, no, that's not fun.
Yeah, I get that, like, he's 16, but please stop. Please, please,
he's
I'm
16.
Begging. Isn't he? Isn't
he's
he?
He's not. No.
He's like 13.
Oh, then it's even worse. Yeah. It's even worse, guys. What are you doing?
Please stop.
This must end.
Oh, man, somebody's leaving the island, but they're doing it the right... Dude, that's crazy.
Oh my goodness, they're actually a good person?
Yo, what's up, the Cry Google YT? Feel free to subscribe if you're new.
Oh, baby,
if you're not, welcome back.
Oh, here we go.
Bring the water again.
Okay, so
water
the
them flowers.
Bring.
Water my flowers.
I'm rubbing my hands as fast as I can.
Bye, Lucas.
Okay, tell
Bye,
me
Lucas.
When there's. Tell me when you guys can play the game again, because then I can join in, please.
You should probably start soon.
Start what?
Trying to join? Smile?
Yeah.
Alright.
As
soon as you guys
open
can
my move. Phone as soon as I can.
Eh.
Shit, it's saving. I forgot it does that every time. It takes
really
long.
Herb.
Hey.
Go, 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 go!
Hey.
Advance, advance.
I can't move still.
Orville, slap your keyboard faster!
Slap my keyboard flaps.
Did not say that. And it said it was full. Alright, please.
That's not
what?
True.
Orville, go faster.
That's
can't
just
move.
Not true.
Hat faster.
It's, there we go, it just finished loading. Jesus Christ, who are you?
Orville,
where did
use
you come
the speed
from?
Of a god. I don't have code. Please, Orville, fast.
Oh, this is cute. I like this.
That's a very good outfit.
Alright. I'm gonna try and join. Close your phones.
We're gonna wait for the message to pop up, ask if it's you, and then we're gonna...
Alright, I'm joining. Go.
We don't have the message coming across yet.
Well, Orville's tappity-tappity-ing it.
Yo, Tenzin Kinsel, it's on the top left.
Fucking hitting me. What are you, 12?
Is this you? Alright.
He's in.
See?
Alright, here I come.
Oh, yeah, you
Here I cume.
Yes!
Fucking did it.
Time to head over. It's because...
Time to head over from Pokemon.
It's everyone's hard work. So thank you, Mod Shadow, for asking people to let me join. Very great.
Did better for me.
Now get Corvin that frog hat.
Frog.
Give me the frog. I'm over frog. By the... Where am I? Where are we, Dane?
I have no clue.
On your own island?
Guys, like and subscribe for cluelessness.
Like and subscribe for where the fuck am I?
Like and subscribe for fuck.
Okay.
No, don't. Don't do that. It is not an intelligent decision.
You're not an intelligent decision.
Realize the
okay.
The equivalent to calling Gladion a power bottom is the equivalent to like if we were talking about like what position Evan was.
What the
which
fuck?
Don't.
Please don't. I don't want
to
hear
I'm
that.
Saying, don't do that.
It's closer to asking what
but guys, is. But guys, they're just drawing on paper. Okay. I can't even finish.
If anyone actually says that,
that's
to me, I can cut them a fish. In real life.
Yeah.
To go.
I went to go greet my friend. What do you mean, where did I go?
Because you disappeared. Where did this little hop... Where did this little hoppy place go? It's gone.
Where did Hop go?
Miss him. I miss Hop so much.
Hello, friend Judan.
I'm coming.
I meant to click greetings, but like... I see the Corvin. Yes. Wow, and you trampled my lilies.
I literally did not. Whoa! Oh! I'm trying
to You can't, because Evan's in the way.
No, I just literally can't move. It won't
let me
move.
Oh no. Corbin is in the permanent position.
Can't acquire frog.
Damn
sadness.
It! No!
Yep, figured as much. Why did you do this to me?
This is a good thumbnail. Oh, that's
I didn't get the picture.
Hilarious.
I didn't get the picture. If someone leaves,
I'm
going to spam the
beta
code.
I got videos of it, though.
Yeah. I have so many screenshots and, videos on my Switch that I just want to show to people, but I'm just too lazy to do it.
Yo, 675, thank you guys.
Here, but I feel like if I pushed them now, it would look like it's like I time traveled back in order to get these.
Yo, thank you, Jalen Smith, for subscribing. Appreciate it.
With mine, I would probably delete them off of Twitter unless they're like actually good, sort of recent.
Why does it matter if people on your Twitter? You have like 11 followers.
Look. Do not care.
You got bread, dude. Have you seen how many likes people get when you sing?
Oh, hey, food. I have obtained food. Hang on.
Where did you go, Evan?
I'm still here. I'm just walking out.
Hello.
Corvin, it's time for the Jesus. Hang on.
Four people who keep asking for me to let them in. It's not up to me. At all.
Genuinely, it's not up to a.
up to the speed of your hands.
If it was up to us, then I would have gotten in without having to mash A for a fucking 45 minutes.
Hey, how's it going? Nothing much, Jalen Smith. Thank you for subscribing. Do you prep? Do you have any, do you have any relatives named Jaden? Smile.
Jaden Animations?
No, I was making a Jaden Smith joke.
I just... I just saw Jesus said in the chat, can't a savior take pipe? Oh, okay.
No, you're not allowed.
Apparently not.
Yo, it's Tyler from New Leaf.
Sorry, prophet.
Dude, it's Tyler the creator. Tyler the Tyler the relocator.
Dang.
I would say, hey, maybe we could use my island for a stream at some point, but at the same time, afraid. Oh, I want that outfit!
Well, they probably made it themselves, all things considered.
No, no, that's an actual outfit in the game.
Alright, I'm gonna go, sorry for begging. Oh. Didn't accuse you of begging. That's not begging, that's just asking to be let in when I don't have a choice. Oh, this guy has the freaking the World on Fire Elmo shirt.
Cardamon, come
here. Oh boy. I can't move.
Oh, okay.
It's still on a black loading screen. I can't do anything.
Oh no, did Corbin quietly- I was gonna say, is Corbin gonna quietly leave? Wow, the first thing Corbin sees is you asking them a question. That's not very nice.
Okay.
Don't get stuck in that. Oh no! Oh no! Okay, I was gonna do it again!
He's
cool. Everything is breaking. That was amazing. Alright, Corbin, put on the outfit.
Oh yes, sir. Wait, hold on. Dan, where do I put I have a plant for you. Where do I put it?
What kind of plant is it?
It's a pink tulip. Where do I put it?
Pink tulip. I don't have a spot for any tulips yet. Holy fucking shit, I'd like to move.
Jesus has proven himself to be even better.
All right,
they are now watering your flowers, Jadan.
Let's go.
I'm very happy. All right.
Here.
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 There you go.
Thank you. I appreciate your patronage.
You're welcome. I'll water it too, so it might do. What? Holy shit! Someone took a lot of your purples.
No, they trampled them.
A lot of your purples.
They didn't take them.
That doesn't look like trampling.
Looks like trample to me.
Yeah, because if
they
wouldn't show
them, they go down the shoots.
Yeah, they just go down the buds.
Oh, right.
Like actually, no, not buds, just sprouts.
Yeah.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Corbin, how do you like it?
Wow.
It works even better with the shoes because they show part of the tights.
You got mail? I literally checked my mail while you've been saying this. Don't have anything other than a letter I got from my friend Bappo that's going to stay there so that I don't have to accept it again and again if people quietly leave.
Irvin is styling.
I am.
You're welcome. I would have supplied a teal maid dress, but you can't wear a maid dress and the 80s rock out and the 80s disco outfit, so had to pick one.
I would like a maid dress.
Yo, disco,
what color?
Disco frog.
What colors do you have on you?
I don't currently have them on me, but I can always just mail them to you.
Guys,
remember,
what is this for?
Sometimes
the Able Sisters
I need some inspiration
time, so.
While I'm doing my writing. And I just like to look out on the ocean.
Oh, I can't wear the goatee and the frog cap. That's sad as shit.
Dang.
Hey, man, you know what's funny is being trapped.
Whoa.
Oh, sorry.
I didn't realize.
What the fuck?
Holy shit. Fuck.
What the hell was that?
the flowers were snapped.
Really?
Snap that child's back.
I just
what?
I just instinctively thought to myself after you said that goldfish.
Yeah.
Goldfish. Yeah.
Snap that child's back. Goldfish.
By the way, Jadan, if you want, I can send you a retro jukebox if you.
Please do.
I have one of those.
Yeah, I'll send you one.
Does it require records or what?
It requires the like music discs.
Oh, then I already have something for that.
Yeah, but it looks real. No. But it looks real neat.
I actually like the way this looks. The little portable record player on the.
Same as every other music player. The jukebox. I had the jukebox on my island. You've seen it.
Just have it sitting next to my bed. Right, I keep forgetting to rename my chef outfit to the chef behind the slaughter.
I don't like that.
Because
someone
like that.
Requested exotic meat pizza. Actually, no, it was Jay who requested it, and so I tried
exotic
to...
Exotic meat pizza?
So I tried That's to murder Jadan for the exotic meat.
That's where I just put my dick on a pizza.
I am the exotic meat.
I'm a All luxury right. you can't oh. afford.
Luxury product.
That's an extra. Exotic meat?
I'll show you some exotic meat.
You shut up.
Shut.
Oh, yeah.
Just shove Lobo out of the way.
Lobo, what are you
Fuck
doing?
Off.
You still need a sombrero. Still need a sombrero.
What's the latest?
Mariachi. Samariachi time!
Sir.
Have this.
Sir. Sir.
Sir. I wonder if he'll wear it if I give him a pacifier or a magical dress.
Sir Lobo.
I don't think he can wear the dress. Give him the dress. Do it.
I know that I wanted this, and it's green.
You can order another one.
It's easy!
Dang, Lobo kinda styling though.
I'm gonna draw this later, holy shit.
He's giving me 1,000 bells!
Said thank you. What? What did you just say? Oh!
Lobo gives you money for the magical dress.
Oh man, nobody send me art of that, please. I know what it's gonna look like.
I'm gonna draw it.
Oh god. Oh. So then I'm gonna sing it anyway.
I just don't want it to turn into the rain.
Please tell me you also saved a video
exists.
Of that.
I didn't save a video, but I have a picture. Oh, I don't have the dress on me. What?
I should have gotten the. I should have given him the purple one. Fuck.
I don't have
the purple one, though.
Okay.
He's adorable.
Yeah, it turns out I don't actually have the magic dress on me.
He's adorable. Got it. This is amazing.
I love it. He looks so good.
He's adorable. He's a magical little environmentalist.
That Jadan character.
Oh, he doesn't. He's mad.
He's like, what are you looking at me like that for?
I wonder. Yo, what's up, Insane Duck 09? Feel free to subscribe.
Alright, Jadan, I'm gonna sit down in the pizza restaurant while I go get pizza IRL.
That sounds fitting.
Yes.
Lobo is now a pretty boy. He's embraced his feminine side, and he's better for it.
Love him so much. Fucking love me
Dang,
so
Jadan,
much.
I noticed you didn't use the fancy dinner setting I sent you. I think this works better, though.
Yeah, because it matches the floor.
Yeah. I realize that Lobo looks like Lego She from Game Stars, so...
He does. That's part of why I want him to stay.
Yeah.
He's a darker Lego She, and it's actually kind of awesome.
Yeah. It's awesome. Which makes it weird because a lot of people have like Fang as Legoshi, which I guess works better for when his fur is all light, but like normal Legoshi works better with Lobo. Sorry, I'm being a weeb again.
That's fine.
Nothing wrong.
I also have a deer villager, so that's even funnier. That one scene.
Hey, Jadan.
What's that?
I just realized this.
Yes. It's a cock and balls.
I see that.
It's very subtle, but I love it.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't even realize that. I just thought it was like a tombstone.
This was
sword.
Made on accident, too. You getting a screenshot of it?
No, I like how you can't even see my face when I do this. Look. Nothing changes.
It's just like, you're just like... What do you guys think of Raymond? He's okay.
I like Raymond. I would have him on my island, but I already have like 4 smug villagers, so I can't.
I don't know, like, here's the thing. Like, the cranky ones are the ones that resonate with me the most, which is weird.
Yeah, I've got Wolfgang.
Like, I love Vladimir, and now I love Lobo because you can do this with him, and it's funny.
You can do that with any character, to be fair.
I know, but it's the most absurd when it's a character like Lobo, who's very manly. I mean, look at him.
So good. I love him so much. No, come back! No, come back! Take a picture with me. No, come back! I'm trying so hard! Take a picture! Shit! I'm in the wrong... No! Come here! Lobo! Where are you going?
I have pretty bad
here.
Villagers. Yeah, I had some bad villagers at first.
He's sort of a bit talking! He keeps blocking. He's hiding himself!
Yo, why'd 2 of you guys run off? We're back down to 673. What's going on? What's going on, guys? What's happening?
Jadan.
Lobo, I'm trying so hard to take a picture with Lobo, and he's being a dickhead.
Your pizza is great. I rate this restaurant 10.
Lobo!
Thank you. Feel free to grab some cotton candy on the way out.
Of course.
And a glass
Every
of water
for the
road.
Every time I get the camera set up, you fucking... I'm gonna die!
What the fuck?
He does not want photographs.
You went, and it like cut out, so it just went.
You heard it. I was laughing because I've been trying to take a picture with Lobo for 5 minutes, and
you're
just
really stinky,
right
XD.
Photos, please.
Oh, that's just zero dabbing.
Lobo.
That is literally someone. There is someone named 02 from Ripples.
Yeah?
Like how your head also turns to face the camera. Lobo, what are you doing?
Lobo just doesn't want. He just goes into his house.
He doesn't want to be here.
He's like, I don't want to be seen in this.
I've had second thoughts about this dress. Everyone's looking at me very strangely.
I was supposed to get a letter from...
All of the Twitter artists are firing up their pens. I don't like it.
Oh, God.
I saw someone already put Wolfgang in the blue one and drew that.
Drew that good. How?
No, fine. It's
okay.
Totally fine.
Okay. I was like, oh no,
like,
Corbin, was your day ruined as well?
I mean, no, it's not bad.
I left you a present on your board, Jadan.
Oh, thanks.
I should draw something.
Oh no. Oh, hold on! Corbin, hey, that's what he said like you did! You just went,
I must see this from the screen.
That's what you just did!
Wait, you're off.
You good? You good, fam?
Yeah.
No, this guy.
Oh, they are turboing their anger.
Ivan needs to pee.
Good enough. There you go.
Evan's peeing out of their eyeballs. Oh no!
Like that.
Oh no! Gonna cry, piss your pants, maybe shit and cum. And then wow.
Wow.
And then wow.
You wow. did that too well.
Wow.
You did that way too well.
Wow. I'm good with voices, Corbin. Of course I did it well.
No, I think that was Luigi, dude.
Oh, fuck.
Wow.
Yeah, he does it too well.
Wow.
Shit.
This looks so dumb.
I'm worried. What's he putting on there?
Punk as hell. More like drunk as hell. Am I right, boys? Let's let up the brewskis.
Do I wear the sunglasses and mask so you can't tell? What the shit? Excuse me? That's
you
just
good?
The horror. It's the horror movie soundtrack.
Yeah, this and? Is. This is just Vine. That's what this is.
2020 horror movie
How do
soundtrack.
Do that? How do you do that?
This is just
turbo
freaking,
controller.
This is Vine.
They're probably using a turbo controller, like, yeah.
This is Vine before it shut down. Like,
I can't do it. I can't do it.
What do you mean?
Now I really want to join, but it's a full capacity. Wow. I can't really fix that. What? It's tiring. This is tiring.
Interesting why.
I'm so scared.
Oh, okay, I got it.
Okay, so you just get it.
I got it.
Oh, you just spam Y.
Got it.
That is so funny because it's the way you do it is it's pretty much spam
oh
Y. Why are you spamming?
Are you ready for this?
Headbang.
Oh, that's fantastic. Hold on. Where's mine? Oh, shit. I thought I had the Yankee. I don't. As it turns out, I do not
have
the
Yankee. How are you guys doing this?
Dang, it's really drafty in here.
Are you guys doing this?
Turbo controller and saying it to Y.
Nope, I'm just doing it manually.
I'm headbanging. I don't actually have Angie, so I can't do that. Fucking nightmare.
Oh, you can actually just press Y in the
thing. That's what I've been doing.
I didn't know you could do that.
I like how we can just do this. Terrible.
Oh, I'm doing it myself and it's so fun. You gotta time it though, really.
Me and Corbin are both doing different variations of headbanging.
Mine's better.
I am also doing the aggravation myself in that game.
Good? Wait, hold on.
I'm doing suck.
It's a dance.
I'm headbanging, but I'm clearly not having a good time.
I'm gonna have so much fun doing this next stream.
I look like a...
Oh, if you spam mistaken, you're just slapping your face.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. That's what I've been doing.
Guys, close the windows.
Let him leave.
Let him leave.
Close your windows. Let the man go. But we go.
Do it. No.
I think we did it.
I don't think so.
Ah. I mean, I missed. Try again. Back here, Corvin.
Fuck off. What the shit?
Someone ordered a luxury product. Corvin, you cannot hide. Mariachi man is coming.
Lobo
cannot protect you. Lobo works for the mariachi man.
Corvin.
What?
Look at me.
Yeah, doing the surprise is great.
I'm getting fucking chased.
My body's just vibrating.
A frequency.
I will beat you.
Corvin, I lured you into a false sense of security. Now it's time to die. Hey, be quiet. Hello, Leaf. Hello, friendly.
Looks like someone's apparently leaving.
We've been trying to leave for like 5 minutes.
It's not allowed.
We just would not let them.
Stay. Yo, Samantha Chamred, feel free to subscribe, and their Dodo code is in the chat. Also, InsaneDuck09, feel free to subscribe as well. And I'm letting everybody know that somebody has just left the island, so there is a chance for you to get on the island right before the stream ends at 10 o'clock. The stream's ending at 10 o'clock because I have to go to work earlier than I thought I did.
Damn. Guess I'm working out at 10 p.m. It's not weird at all.
Who's in here lifting weights at 10 p.m.?
Oh, I'm just doing... I mostly just do cardio.
My teeth hurt.
Damn. You should brush your teeth.
I do. It was like somebody punched me in the mouth, though. Like, my entire teeth hurt.
Hey, really?
Yeah. Jackie Ramirez, feel free to subscribe as well if you are new. Please do not spam your code in the chat. Just put it once and let it be done.
Would like to order a pizza, Mr. Jordan.
That's too fucking bad. We're not open.
Oh. Jesus, can you get me a pizza?
Jesus?
Mr. Jesus, I would like a pizza. I want to sit next to Jesus.
Sit next to his.
Please let me sit. Please let me sit next to Jesus.
Easter's over.
I'd like to sit next to him.
Visit
for the last
my island.
Supper.
Visit my island. Not tonight. Sorry.
It would be great if we made a recreation of the Last Supper.
So, we've told you not to spam. You say bet, and then you start spamming your code.
See, now that's how you get put in timeout.
Which I'm going to do in, like, 5 seconds. Here we go.
Machado was already on it. Machado was already on it.
Damn.
You should like the stream, though, Corbin. Since you're already opening the chat. You should do it again.
Okay.
Oh, just unlike the stream.
No!
Nope.
Ow, I hurt my pinky. It's chili from Chill. Who's chili from Chill? Strawberry. Put your hands up. This is a strawberry.
Dude. Sands? He's got the sands hurting.
Yo,
oh no, he's committing a melony.
KKMO, feel free to subscribe. Smile.
Fun fact, one of my friends is actually named Melanie.
Same.
Yeah. I know someone who's also named Melanie.
That's funny.
Yeah. Quite a great name. Alright, Mr. Man with the...
More like Smelany.
Let me sit next to Jesus. Sit next to Jesus.
I'm trying to sit next to Jesus.
Thank you. Jesus. It's great seeing you today.
Oh no, it's the Last Supper. Oh God.
Oh God, oh fuck.
Oh God, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh God.
Oh my goodness, it's Jesus. I'm singing his praises.
Yo, guys, we're one away from 30 likes, guys. If we can get one more like on the stream.
Do what you feel. We're not telling you to be Christian, just do what you feel.
Yo, is this SNAS overstory?
Jesus, look at me. I would like to talk to you.
Now we're two away from 30 likes.
Instead of screaming into your ear.
Crazy.
Oh, now we've hit 30 likes. Thank you, guys, for 30 likes. I appreciate your patronage.
Screaming into Jesus' ear.
Corvin is excited about 30 likes as well.
Oh, 30 likes? This is insane.
Now 29. Thank you. Thank you for playing with my numbers. YouTube doesn't like numbers being played with, but you're doing it anyway. Thank you.
Shooting stars are. Well, I mean, they haven't shown up on my island in ever. Literally, I'm dead serious. I have not had a meteor shower on my island.
I'll have
ever.
The lunch special. Well, it's past dinner time. We're closed, so like it's.
Right. I will take one pizza.
I will take one. Pizza.
Someone picked one of your roses. Someone picked one of your black roses.
I saw.
Alright,
whoever did that, I'm just funny. Fucking. After I just fucking watered it. Dumbass.
Yo, Van. Van CJ, I see your message. Flowers. I said hello. Do not spam. And now you've been timed out. So now you can talk to no one for 5 minutes.
Someone. Fucking Christ. People keep taking the black flowers and I'm going to... Well, either they take them or...
Guys, black's a cool color. I just need black flowers.
Well, here's my thing. I watered them so they could actually spawn more golds, and y'all are not fucking helping.
Alright, the man with the strawberry hat and the sans hoodie is currently beating up Leaf.
Do that.
This is a strawberry.
That is not cool. That is not epic. Leaf is my friend.
Wait,
not very
again?
Epic.
I think I need to water these again.
Alright, now I don't think you understand, sir.
I don't think you understand, sir. I have acquired a little bit of cancer.
I do not think you understand. You are not gonna hit Leaf.
Oh,
or you or are you gonna
look at my updated,
get hit by
look at my
axe.
Update, stage.
To die.
It's very
are these
bougie.
Hybrid reds or normal reds?
Both.
Okay. Check the map.
Going to cut off your head.
What the fuck?
Here.
Oh,
I'm
dear.
Chasing down the man with the strawberry hat.
Playing, it sounds like you're playing girl.
What do you think of my updated stage?
Wait, I need to head over to the updated stage. I need to see it.
It's very nice.
Oh, Jidane, I need to send you a synthesizer for your band.
No, because then I'd have to remove one of the marimbas.
Oh yeah, now I understand.
Then
I
it would no longer be a marimband.
I mean, it can still be a marine band with two people. Percussion gang.
Somebody get on the strings.
Oh, we need the strings. I'll take the other one. Wait, Jadane, get in the middle, marimba.
Oh, yes. That way it looks more presentable.
Jesus.
Yes, Jesus, join us.
And for some reason,
praise Jesus.
Jesus, play the triangle.
And just running along the back would make this so much fucking funnier.
Yo, why is this actually kind of fire, though?
Yes.
It do be fire.
It do be blue fire.
Come on.
Dude, Jesus is part of my band, guys.
Yeah, he's my best. This is a nightmare.
Yeah, this is becoming a bit of a fuck fest.
Let's Strawberry Man in.
Guys, anybody who's not playing hey, instrument, just go sit. Go sit on the couches so you can watch.
Oh, he's trying to take my job.
No, Captain Sparkles. I know that you are the singer and songwriter of Revenge.
Captain Sparkles, I'm gonna chop off your head.
I'm going to gut you.
Oh my.
Fine.
Spots are taken, sir.
No, I'm just gonna hold down on the instrument so we can't get through.
God. Wait, you're right! Oh, right, I have a pan flute. Hold on. We can have one more person.
Yeah. Get the last guy up here. We need everyone up on
last
stage.
Guy, up here.
We Sparkles, must have we a full band.
Me and the boys. On electric
guitar. Me and the
guitar.
Boys playing instruments at 10 p.m.
Me and the boys at 2 a.m. looking for beans!
Beans!
Yeah, we're an orchestra.
Wait, Corbin, get on the other side of Jadan.
Here. Let me in.
There we go. Oh, there we go.
I like how the last stream I did was starting a band with viewers.
And then this one.
But I'm doing it in this stream. And now everybody's abandoning the band. Wow, you guys get good on your own and you just want to leave the band, I see.
Up here.
And
they're
abandoning.
Captain Sparkles, right, please utilize your singing.
Captain Sparkles on acoustic guitar.
Yeah!
I got a screenshot of it. It's amazing.
I saved that.
Yep.
Picture.
Yep. And gets the best shot because he's right up front.
Beautiful, thank you.
Honestly, this does sound kind of good.
Thank you guys for watching the stream.
Sounds very tropical.
I'm gonna play us out. Bro, I'm crying, it's so good. Thank you, man.
Sounds very tropical.
Alright, thank you guys for watching. We're going to find somebody to raid. The band's just gonna play us out.
Alright.
There's nobody streaming, so we're not raiding anybody.
Like and subscribe.
Sadly. Like and subscribe. We hit 675 again. Love you guys to death. Thank you big time to Darth Jr. for the donation. And thank you to the 16 people that subscribed during the live stream. Love you guys to death.
Wait, guys. Pan flute solo.
Pan flute solo.
Oh my goodness.
Just wait for Ocarina, man.
Okay, Corvin? Okay!
And Corvin on the juice.
It's kind of wavy.
Imagine what turbo pan flute sounds like.
I mean, yeah, that's pretty much what
Thank you guys for watching. Love you guys. This is a very funny way to end. I might try to end it like this every time since we have the concert stage now.
The boys up for the band.
Just tune with the band with the people that are in there when we stop. See you guys tomorrow. We'll be doing some Smash Brothers. Hope you guys will like to join us. Bye-bye.